Recurring Monday co-host Jay Smith OTI.
Hello.
And Austin's here as well.
Hello.
We need to come up with a name for your the role that you're playing.
That's the rotating seat.
Yeah, but it's like the rotating seat is like offensive. Like, we need to go deep into the company charter and then figure out, like, from a structural standpoint where that role exists within the organization.
Are you menuing me right now? is like the most offensive that we've ever been. I think that's a victory.
That's a good point.
We can pass it through HR. If they approve it, then
we'll toss it up. We'll see if the higher-ups approve.
We used to call it the gauntlet of the bitch. Yeah. So
we could call it the gauntlet of the bitch. I'm all for that.
Well, on today's gauntlet of the bitch, we're gonna play Ultimate Chicken Horse, and then Who's Your Daddy, and then keep talking and nobody explodes. But we're gonna start with some Ultimate Chicken Horse, as you might expect, and as is tradition, you vote Waterfall.
Waterfall.
Rotating seat like a Sibian? I don't think those rotate.
I'm so mad.
That's hilarious. That's so good.
No. It's Nick's House of Horrors. Mad He's Machine and JJKG, thank you as well. You all right there, Josh?
I forgot to go live.
Oh, that's nice. It happens to the best of us, really.
I changed it.
This should be good.
That face when there's no Isaac again. You know, I uploaded Thursday's VOD and accidentally said that it was Ultimate Chicken Horse when it was Isaac. And I have never seen my community be angrier at me. I was like, man, this video is getting like a lot of dislikes relative to a normal NLSS. Did we say something really offensive? But it's like, nah. I put Ultimate Chicken Horse in the VOD description when it was not Ultimate Chicken Horse.
I like how everyone's all on the Saws Only meme when that never happened on camera.
Yeah, Saws Only is...
Wait. Oh, this is actual... You started this.
Yeah, this...
I thought this was just like...
You did this!
Yeah, like, this is Saws Only, man. Saws Only.
I had no idea you didn't tell me that. I thought that was just random.
It's my coin.
What? Jay Barnacles, thank you as well. We have another, like, Josh, if you want to keep up, because we're, like, the Ultimate Chicken Horse meta and memes evolve at an alarming rate.
Okay.
Like, there's so many changes. We don't kill ourselves anymore. We just extend timer. Yeah, we don't. If you get to the end on an easy level, you just keep going.
Honor meta's over.
Honor meta is over.
Also, I forgot to change the timer, so this is actually just
This one's going to be real quick.
Damn mine.
And well, also, now whenever there's a saw, we say, Saws Only.
Saws Only.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, would you care to try that out for us?
Me? No, I'm not gonna.
Can you say it in like an effeminate, like, South Carolina plantation owner accent?
He did it! Holy shit.
I want to, but I
could you just,
cause I can't.
I'll give you another one.
Saws
Only.
So I need another sentence to say that's not Saws Only.
No, it has to be Saws Only.
No, it's too short for me to create.
Say, well, that right there is Saws Only.
Well, that right there, that's Saws Only.
All right, you know what? I'm sorry I asked.
Bless your heart.
That's so, I hate that.
I hate it a lot.
I brought my mustache.
Okay.
You brought it with you?
Yeah, I brought it with me today.
Staffa Noob, thank you.
Shaved off my beard, now I have a mustache with fucking long sideburns.
Is that like, you're doing that for Halloween, right?
Yeah, I did it for Halloween.
But you're just like, keeping it. I mean, what do you mean you kept it? Halloween's not for a week.
I did it. Well, I mean, I did it for a Halloween party that I went to on
That's
Saturday.
Not okay! There was a Halloween party on this Saturday, October 22nd.
It's my coin, whatever I wanna do.
Why wouldn't they? You can't, that's irrelevant right now. You can't have a Halloween party two Saturdays before Halloween.
That wasn't really my Halloween party, I just went.
What do you mean you just went? You went in costume to a party that wasn't Halloween themed?
No, it was a Halloween party. I didn't make the party. It just happened.
That doesn't make sense. There's a Saturday, October 29th in like 5 days that's still before Halloween.
Yeah.
That's like, "Oh, we're having our Christmas party. It's December 3rd."
Sorry,
I don't
understand. The here?
Well, it's just creeping the Halloween creep. So now it's not Halloween is one day anymore. Then like at some point like 5 years ago, it became Halloween is the weekend before Halloween as well. end the week until Halloween happens, and now it's just October is Halloween.
It's just party. Why have to be mad?
That was... No, but you're totally right. Like, Christmas bleeds like a whole 2.5 months now.
Can I get a game called Christmas Bleeds?
Christmas bleeds.
November, Thanksgiving's like the entire month.
Not in Canada. Yeah. November's free for us.
Yeah, well, who cares?
Sorry, so, I had to raise you guys up there. I was real loud.
That's fine. You know, I hear a sad story about Halloween parties is that my apartment complex was like hosting a Halloween party. And they tweet, or they didn't tweet, but they text everyone, and they were like, "Hey, the Halloween party is like in a couple weeks. RSVP, so everyone can come hang out." And they text us like 2 days ago, and they were like, "Could you guys please, if you're gonna come to the Halloween party, RSVP? Oh. We don't have enough people to have an actual party." It was the saddest text I've ever gotten.
Smuzz, thank you as well. Did I tell you that we were recording? I think we were recording Ultimate Chicken Horse. I got a text that said, "Hey Steve, the fire alarm in your unit is going off. Please get home immediately." And I was like, "I'm not Steve."
Come on, Steve.
I'm not Steve.
Yeah, but you could be.
But Steve's having a bad day.
That there's something in that fucking river.
I didn't hear that. Wow.
Oh, I tried to go the sensible way,
everyone
but
everyone gives you the points.
Not to be sensible.
Thank you, Zappon 900. I'm a mad scientist. Red T4C0. And Phenoc for the resubscriptions.
NL's a grumpy curmudgeon is what's going on.
What do you mean I'm a grumpy? No, it's Halloween last two. Why not have a Halloween party in September now? Right? I don't hear anybody saying that's a good idea.
Well, Halloween's not in September.
Yeah, it's barely in October.
Nice.
It's fully on. What?
October
30th. Don't sort of fade into another month like a gradient.
Yeah, they do. It's called the Gradient of Midnight with Chris Hardwick.
Did I get a game called the Gradient of Midnight? It's a Castlevania.
He's got it. He's got it. Where is he going here? What are you doing?
What is this? What?
Joe Bob, you're
Honor,
right.
No, Nick finished.
I don't care. I'm going full wild card in this. You can never expect what I'm going to do.
Oh, gave us underdog points, though.
I still
yeah, won. Yeah, did the underdog points. What I was going for.
How was your Halloween party, Josh?
It was good.
Josh, that was a good costume.
Thanks. I went as Javier Pena. He's one of the main characters from Narcos. And then my cousin was Murphy, his partner.
From Interstellar. Really
good. Yeah.
Don't let me leave.
Oh, man. Has the episode with Murphing gone up yet?
I don't think so. One of them has. Oh, okay. There's like three Murph episodes at this point.
We do a lot of Murphing these days. It's just part of life.
No.
Okay, so here's the premise. You can go You have the choice to go back in time 10 years at a time, and for every 10 years you go back, you get $1,000. How far do you go back?
Every year you get $1,000?
Every 10 years you go backward, you get $1,000.
I would go
every
back...
Every 10?
I would go back like 0 years.
Yeah, zero. That's not enough money. Maybe if it was every year you get
No, you don't understand. Like, you could go really far back.
You go back, oh, okay. You go back 20 years.
Sweet, I'm the richest man in the year 4. What am I going to do
with it? That's exactly what I'm saying.
No.
What are you going to do with that money, then?
You go back... 20 Jack, years. You go to 1996 and you fucking invest in Google and then you win.
That's actually like the least idiotic thing I've ever heard you say.
Hey, fuck you too, buddy.
I'm just joking, Tom.
I know.
We were like one person there. We fell in tandem.
Like Interstellar.
Like, but I just would. It doesn't make sense. I don't want to go back to 1996 and have $2,000, because then it's not the $2,000 is irrelevant.
Oh wait,
it's about
like $10,000.
No, you get $1,000 per year or per decade.
How about this? Would it change everything if it was $1,000 per year?
Yeah.
Here's the thing. Everybody's like,
then you go back. Hear me out.
Everybody is like, why wouldn't you just go back like 30 years and invest in Apple? At that point, you're just saying, hey, time travel's sweet. It's no longer about the money. Like, you're getting $3,000. What's actually valuable is the incredible foresight that you have having lived 30 years. The time travel is the thing that's valuable. The actual monetary reward is meaningless. You're like, sweet, now that I have $3,000, I can make billions.
Also, we just had like the biggest, what was it, jackpot lottery ever? It was like 1.6 billion or something.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that was like earlier this year. You go win that.
Yeah, go win.
Don't even invest.
Somebody's gonna win and be like, you know what? I'll take the lump sum. I'll take the 10 grand instead.
This is fucked. Who put that Murph there?
Just go to the door.
I'm gonna try to go to the door, but it's all Murphed out.
Who put that teleporter?
Try that teleporter. See where that goes.
How do you think I got here, Murph? Bob,
wait, so 611. How'd you get over there, Ryan?
The teleporter.
You
can also make the jump. You just gotta wait until the door is closed and the fire hydrant's not going.
Ooh. Fall on the top of the platform.
What? Oh!
I knew that was horse. There. I knew that was there, too.
I like your top hat.
I can't wait to waste your fucking guy's time on this.
Yeah, can you imagine if you went back in time to, like, win that lottery, and then you got there and you're like, oh, I didn't, like, write down what the numbers were.
There you go.
That's cool.
Hey, you still got $3,000.
Yeah, thank God.
That's all that mattered.
And $3,000 in 1996 is worth like $3,900 today.
Well, see, that was the actual argument. It was about inflation.
The problem is, you end up going so far back that the only thing you can buy are like slaves, and then it becomes a whole ethical dilemma.
That's not even something I considered.
Well, you're gonna. Like, what are you gonna do if you go back? I've got five.
Hey, I'm sorry. I don't want to buy slaves.
I've got $5 million.
Why not?
What should I buy with it?
Controversial, right?
Should I buy food? No, sorry. All we've got is fish sauce and grain.
Oh my God. Should I buy food? No. All we have is slaves.
Wait, but isn't it like a recurring loop? Like, can't you just go back like a year and then you get the choice again in a year to go back again?
No, because you
get more money.
You don't get $1,000 a year. You only get $10,000 per decade. You go back 9 years, you get $0.
All right, so you go back.
No,
10,
Austin
you
figured
just
it out. You
the
loop
same
like an
over and over. And then eventually you have enough. And you're like, all right, I'm done.
No.
You take your $1,000, you go back, you do it again, you do it again, you do it again.
That's what the song's about.
It's kind of like, it's like Clicker Heroes.
Hey, what the fuck is this?
You gotta Murph it, Josh.
What does Murph mean?
You gotta just go to the Murph it.
Ooh, he's gonna Murph! Oh, no, no, don't, okay, don't, oh, no, you don't have to Murph, you don't have to Murph. You can Bob Vila.
Shut the fuck up.
If you have the choice, always Bob Vila.
What are you doing?
No, Josh, you earned it.
Murph!
You did win.
Murph!
So if it'll suck you through that one tile.
All I'm saying is if you go back far enough that the $1,000 starts to add up into like enough money to make you rich, you get to the point where there's nothing you want to buy anyway.
Well, why don't you let that be up to the person who's going back in time?
It is up to me, the person going back through time, and I'm saying it's not freaking worth it right now. I'll go back, I'm going to be the world's largest owner of fucking grain.
You know what? You don't get to go back in time.
I appreciate that. You know what? I don't think I deserve it, but I don't think I care.
I'm giving it to Austin. He knows what to do with it.
Gosh, you scumbag.
What happened
with
that bomb?
What the fuck is this?
Fuck.
Hey, Josh.
Wait here.
Oh! Wait,
how did you get over there?
Oh, I missed the teleporter by going around it.
What if I told you that?
Oh, the teleporter.
Oh, thank you so much. I want Rainbow Dash to come in me. Thank you for the $1.69.
What if I gave you this opportunity and you could speed time forward for roughly 7 hours with a 1 hour break and make about $80 to $100 every time you did it?
I'm really sick of winning all the goddamn time.
Can you, if you substitute that out with 3 hours...
Ryan, you beated me.
You pretty much nailed reality.
Gotcha. Oh, come on. Just finish it off, Abraham Lincoln.
Sorry.
Yeah, but would you go back in time if you got 10,000 bits?
I mean, I think I would just... If you were like, would you go back in time 20 years? I'd be like, yeah. Because I think Josh's plan holds true. I would be like, yeah, go back in time 20 years and then just, you know, play the stock market or something. That seems like you already got it.
But do you lose? Do you go back and are you younger then, or are you the same age that you are?
If I go back to just repeat it, then I'm not interested. But if I
the
go,
wrinkle
if
wrinkle is now that you forgot everything, so the whole like
why would I
want to
go back then?
Then you earn a bunch of money for doing nothing, and you get to be
real money.
What do you earn money for doing nothing? You get $2,000 for taking 20 years of wisdom away from me.
You get to be younger again. You get to live through your youth.
Yeah, but I don't know that I'm younger again, so it's wasted.
You get to you know when you did it that you've made the decision you want to live through your youth again.
That's stupid. Josh, how do you feel about this?
I stopped listening to everything. Why should you go in the black hole? You can't live in there.
This says no, what?
I knocked some bookshelves down.
This level's so hard.
I didn't get any points? Wait, did I get points?
No.
Why?
Yeah, it wants to ban me. I don't blame you at all. I'd ban me. I'd ban me.
How did you decide on $1,000?
First number that popped into my damn head.
You're like, lose 10 years.
I feel like we should get rid of this because everything's so easy.
You know, Josh, use the bomb on yourself.
Use the bomb on that.
Use the bomb on your mustache.
Eat my pussy.
Austin just roasted you.
He did. I heard it. I fell
How about this, Josh? Your mustache is the bomb.
No!
Yeah, look. At least I don't look that bad. Stupid.
Nick flooded my mind with this.
Silly looking mustache, but I didn't jump out the goddamn.
This ridiculous conversation.
Cliff.
Would you go back in time?
Although I did fall off the cliff.
Would you go back in time for a single Mars candy bar?
Like, yeah, they're not available here.
They're not. You don't get them in Texas?
You get them in America.
What, you don't have Mars bars in America?
Wait,
are you sure? Burka, burka, burka,
burka, burka, burka.
Do they like
Mars bars here?
Oh, you're lucky, Josh.
Why?
Did they like discontinue the Mars bar or something?
I think so.
He used the teleporter and killed me.
Oh, you're lucky, mister. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. We do. WTF, Austin. Yes, and I don't even like
them. I've never seen a Mars bar in my goddamn life.
Mavier 89, thank you for the subscription.
You made it, Ryan.
Shut up, Josh.
Wait, there's like 10 times you gotta win this shit?
I'm gonna go back in time, and I'm gonna buy your company and make you a very prosperous individual. Unless you don't shut up, in which case I won't do that.
Boom. Thank you, Funk Muscle for the 9 months in a row, because that's muscle. Way more silly than the other one.
You get the Funk Muscle.
We're gonna name our baby Funk Muscle.
Where am I?
No, there's no second porter yet.
You got flower punched.
I'm mad.
You should be. You got flower punched.
Though.
It was discontinued in 2011.
Why don't you honor it, Ryan?
Am I gonna honor it? We don't do honor meta.
That's bullshit. Too scared.
Zitai Hironisa donated $5 and asked for 1 million. Would you reset your whole life?
I don't
like
even
understand. Like a forget me now pill.
What, so like you're born, but your net worth is
$1 million?
What's
the baby
gonna
do with $1 million? Come on.
It's exactly the same problem. You're like, what are you gonna do with $1 billion in like year zero? Someone will just kill you and take it. They will take your money.
Wait, you're gonna take a baby's money?
Go out and black.
It's like taking
left. You're an idiot. No one's gonna jump on that stupid tile.
Put that there!
That's fucking hilarious.
I think Funk Muscle did.
That's a problem.
What are you gonna do? Now you gotta play through the level.
No, I just opted out.
Oh, no, you don't.
Josh, the glue! Watch out for the glue, buddy! I just
wait,
don't...
Wait, glue in this?
It's not about the money, because, like, if you go back in time, but you don't know that you went back in time, it doesn't matter.
I'm a stupid idiot!
The satisfaction of knowing you went back in time is what matters. And being
but you
like,
get to be a baby with a freaking savings account.
You can I be honest with you? I don't think you were ever a baby because you have no memory of it. You were
seriously,
a baby.
No, you were baby
never
babies? Person.
I'm saying you were a baby to other people, but you've never been a baby yourself.
Bob had a baby.
Eats a boy.
That's true.
You guys subscribe. Speaking of things that don't exist, you subscribe to Simulation Theory?
No, I don't even talk about that shit.
Who's that?
Is it too much?
It gets me rattled, man. We could just get deleted at any moment.
No, but you're the real one, though.
Oh, that'd be pretty dope.
Well, I'm the real one.
Oh, that's Simulation Theory. I see.
Yeah.
Am I fucked?
Oh, are you talking about cloning and stuff?
Oh, you piece of shit with the shit!
The population of Canada. Thank you for the subscription. I think he's talking about the idea that, you know, Austin's in a simulation, but he's like a real person, and we're all simulated beings.
Yeah, right. That's
oh, solipsism.
So Austin's
no,
the only
real simulation.
One? Simulation theory. I'm the real one, but from your perspective, you're the real one, though. So
No, but ultimately it can only be from one perspective.
Right, but yeah, right.
So we don't
get the benefit of the perspective, but I guess if you're not real, then fuck it.
I think about that. I think about that sometimes, like when I'm driving and like somebody's a real dick and they don't use their signal lights, and I'm like, man, that guy's got like, he's the star of his own story, right? Like he's got emotions, right. And he goes home and he hits his kids and he berates his wife, and yeah, wow, no, he's not successful. He has a job he doesn't like and probably some horrible skin condition, but he's a person. I mean, he has a single-digit IQ, but he's a person with his own feelings and emotions and memories and you know, probably some benefits, even though they're not appreciable at all and beneath the surface.
That's really good.
Whoa, dude.
Stay woke.
So he hits his kids, though. That's the main thing.
I didn't say it's a good idea. I just said that, I mean, if you don't use your signal light, that kind of decision is going to percolate into the rest of your life.
You're in, like, driving laws, dude.
I'm
like,
pissed. Use your signal.
Driving in the deli.
Don't even get me started on people who are like, if I use my signal, someone's going to fill the gap that I want to get to.
Well, that is bullshit.
You gotta move to a place with nicer people. If that's... I want to be nice, but nobody else is being nice.
You gotta move away from Vancouver.
Cheapy legacy.
Concrete jungle where dreams are made of...
What?
You guys have do you have Vancouver's there?
Vancouver.
Oh, shit.
I'm not answering these questions.
Concrete jungle where dreams are made of.
Thank you, MX Chum, for the 5 months in a row.
Is there a new meta for something you say when you die?
In the game.
Yeah. All right. I just want to make sure that this guy in chat was right.
Yeah, you say eat my
pussy. Oh, he said eat my pussy?
Yeah, you said new meta is say eat my pussy.
That's true.
I didn't realize that was a thing.
There's also like constructive Murphs. You can actually Murph constructively now.
Fuck.
This is
that's real. That's a hero niece who just bought me a copy of Conception 2. Thank you so much for that. I'll definitely play that.
Is that the game is like a shoot 'em up, but on the picture, the lady has big boobies?
No, well, it's not a shoot 'em up. It's like a Persona style JRPG, and you
that's
breed
a shoot 'em up.
You breed star children.
Oh yeah, of course you do.
Yeah,
yeah. That's just one of those.
And then you use them to save the world from the dungeon creatures.
Right.
Cox.
Can I ask you a question, Nick?
Absolutely not.
Do the star children have large boobies?
I think that's up to you and your genes, honestly.
All right. So
they have. Aww.
Right, I want to play a follow-up to my game from 2 weeks ago.
What do you mean?
What am I drinking?
Okay, what's Josh drinking? Let's play
this
it.
This is a Jaeger.
What am I drinking?
You just Chuck Jaeger.
You just took a big old sniff. That's not...
Big old Jaeger. Oh, no, Yingling. That's what
I can't
Chuck
hear.
Yeager's
I can't hear what you're doing, though.
It's in a cup.
Go like... That's fucking. I'm gonna guess that is a that's a root beer.
No, I just said it's in a cup.
You can have a cup root beer. What's your problem?
No, you get a cup.
You can't have a cup root beer. No.
You can have cup root beer.
You can have mug root beer.
It's.
Is it gonna be some obscure
what it is. Airborne. That's what it is.
Airborne. It sounds like
I'm feeling a little sick.
That's like a. Oh, it's one of those like emergency style. I see.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, that's fair.
I thought it was like bug spray, bug spray.
Concentration vitamin C stuff.
Oh!
People say to drink when you feel like you're getting sick.
Yeah.
So I got a little tickle in my throat from all the cocks I've been sucking.
Yep. Probably because
we're like a lot of cocks.
Just part of life.
Honestly, it's just
this is way too long to play this one level.
No,
this is stupid.
You don't understand. It's because we're bad right now.
Yeah.
This is just it's dumb. I don't like it.
We should have gotten
it. I wish we were not.
Josh.
I like you anyway.
No. The crossbow.
Oh, I didn't know you put it. I'm
sorry. Oh, my God. What do I have to say? If only English had a word that indicated the displeasure that I felt in that moment.
I didn't look. I'm sorry.
Fucking so genuinely angry.
Bob Vila, the crossbow.
Are you genuine anger?
I'm a little.
Or are you genuine anger?
I am riding the pony, but I'm also like a little displeased.
Go get him! Get him! Ride! Go!
Doesn't that mean you're like doing coke?
I don't know what kind of ponies you've been riding.
Austin, so I'll give you a hint. I made it impossible.
I don't believe you, Josh.
Oh!
Didn't see that coming, did ya? That's why I put that there.
Who put that there?
I put that there.
Nick didn't have his indicator on. Very true.
Oh, fuck. He's gonna stab me through the heart.
You merged into the lane without checking your blind spot, motherfucker.
Murfed into the lane.
I love this game.
Thank you, 162628. Tips $16 and says you can go into the future, but every year you go forward, you lose 1% of your dick. I don't want to go into the future.
We're already going to the future, just at a slow pace.
Very slowly. You're own right, time.
Dude, Josh bought the crossbow.
Yeah.
Oh, you can stand on it now.
Yeah, I told you that.
Shit.
Alright. Ryan, let's play a new game.
I hate it.
Okay.
What am I gonna eat after the stream?
Beef jerky.
I think that you've been craving a grilled cheese all day.
Dude, I fucking love grilled cheese and I made a couple over the weekend, but no. Wait, I won?
Yes.
Oh no, ultimate chicken. It was just you fell off the cliff of the earth. Alright. No. It's a give you hints, leftovers.
Okay. You have leftover
takeout.
Yeah, leftover General Tso's chicken.
No, I ate the General Tso's. This is just what's left over from them.
Just fried rice.
I got two things.
Okay.
Because I knew I wasn't gonna have time to like make food today.
Right.
So I ordered two things.
One of them is orange chicken.
No.
Chicken it's balls.
No.
Chicken fried rice.
No.
Pork fried rice.
No.
Shrimp fried rice.
No.
Vegetable fried rice.
No, you guys are way off.
Lasagna.
Yeah, that's it.
Did you get two things from the same place?
Yes.
Okay, that's good to know.
Nick Y.
Did you get a hamburger?
Nick Y.
No, but they do serve hamburgers on Mondays there, evidently. on every day except Monday. That's it.
They don't serve hamburgers on Mondays?
Correct. That was on the menu.
Do you have beef broccoli?
No.
Orange chicken.
Oh, pot stickers.
Nope.
Damn. Ooh. All right, this is called Murph City.
Murph City.
Murph City needs a new building code, man.
What the hell is Murph?
I still think.
All right, just go through the black hole.
I think
Rob got it right.
Oh fuck. Lo mein.
What is it?
Yeah.
Lo mein.
Fucking love lo mein.
We love lo mein. It's just tiny noodles.
Now here, check this out. You guys ever eat lo mein cold?
Yes, and it's not bad.
It's not bad. I always thought it was gonna be gross if I ever tried it, and then I tried it, and I was like, this isn't that gross.
You try it.
The thing about it, and that I recommend doing, is like, fuck, you take it out of the refrigerator, and let's just let it sit for you know, 10 minutes or so. Maybe not as much, but. So it's not that good if it's like, you know, fucking really cold, but it's pretty good if it's like a little cold.
It's like, it's basically just cold spaghetti.
Yeah, it's kinda like cold spaghetti.
It's got more meat to it, though, than spaghetti does.
It's got chicken in it.
No, that too.
Well, I mean, that's what I meant by, like, the meat component that you were discussing.
Yeah, chicken is a meat.
I mean, it's just, like, a thicker spaghetti.
I want to be spaghetti.
Oh, thanks! Thanks, Austin!
That was really good.
Too easy, no points.
That was really
good. I hate Merv City. I think I may just make the entire entrance black holes.
That's fair. There's a way out of Murph City. Dude, this is a bookcase.
Yeah, it's to kill yourself.
Ah!
See? Works.
Ah! Fuck!
I hate Murph City. End this. End this.
No, this is good. The time
has come. No, we can't do it. End Murph City. Chat, back me up. End Murph City.
Why are you protesting?
It's not beatable. The funhouse has gone off the rails, man.
No, you love portals or black holes.
These are not portals.
You love black holes.
I don't like this many black holes. Again, it's like having a pizza that's all pepperoni. Are you licking my pussy?
How many licks does it take to eat my pussy?
I hate Merv City.
Josh, now you have to guess. Where am I going to go after the NLSS?
Papa John's.
No.
Local taqueria.
No.
Former
you're
micro.
You're going
thank
to...
You.
It should be an easy guess.
Taco Bell.
No, I actually went to Taco Bell yesterday.
One of these nice. Merv cities is not...
McDonald's.
Oh, Chicken Filet.
No.
What do you mean, easy?
Oh, wait, oh yeah, Nick, you're right, actually. Yeah. It's not yeah. at all that, but yeah.
Wait, Chick-fil-A?
Yeah.
I don't like Chick-fil-A.
Fuck you, Josh.
I went there one time, I was like, I don't like it.
Thank you, I really too appreciate expensive. That.
That was stupid, who did that?
Merv City...
Too expensive.
Chalk Merv City up in, like, the do not
well,
do again
are
category.
You glad we found out here instead of in an episode and then we had
yeah,
to, like,
yeah, orange you glad we did it here?
Orange you glad
orange
I'm
chicken,
not bananas?
Orange you glad we did it here?
Orange chicken you glad?
Don't laugh at that.
Guess what I'm gonna have during the first ad break?
Pussy.
Oh, Kashigolin.
I do have some of that, actually. I mean, technically you're wrong because it's Kashigolin Crunch, but oh, come on.
It's, you know what I meant. You know what I meant. No. You're gonna have a granola bar?
No, I do have kind bars, though.
What is the be kind, rewind?
Dude, we gotta make like a portal puzzle.
Yeah, portal puzzle.
Portal puzzle.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
It's a tough one right now.
I figured it out. Wait, how do you do this?
Woo! Just go over the sphinx.
Just hang out here? What the hell was that?
Sparkling water and a sandwich? Pretty close.
Thanks, wait, what's this guy do? Does he kill me?
Yeah.
No, he's cool, actually. I like him.
No?
He's just trying to suck down that big old ball.
Josh.
Josh.
I wanted to give you guys points.
When Josh thanks, gives you Josh. The points, but then it's like a frowny face instead of a PogChamp.
Mm. What emote would that be?
Not like this.
Is he frowning though?
I really like not like this. All right, now it's confusing. Sort of. I mean, you can still just like walk through the whole thing.
I thought I figured it out.
Wait, right? How yep. do I get up there? All right, I'm gonna win this one.
You know what, Josh?
Yeah.
Honor.
Hey, you didn't need to do that.
No, I did it for you. I wanted to give you the points.
I did.
Thank you.
Because I love you. I didn't do it, though.
I think what we should do is make, like, so you run through this portal, and then you just go into a portal that's really high in the air, and then you just fall through, like, 15 portals.
We need, like, a wall of portals, so you can't get through unless you go through the right portal.
That's what I was thinking. I just started one up at the top here.
You fuckers disabuse yourself of the notion that there is no gravity. Put a portal up on high. Then you fall, and you could fall through another portal.
What?
You could you could make people fall through like 17 portals to start this up. Ginger Source.
Are
thank you?
You...
As well. I like it. What's I like the... it. That's good stuff.
Yeah.
Now we just got to make sure like.
But you gotta put yours in. There's still one pyramid opening. You gotta put it in the pyramid opening.
Put it in the opening.
An opening, Brian.
No. Trust me.
I don't know which ones go to Death Town now, actually.
Oh, that one goes to Death Town, I'll tell you that much. I'm going to go ahead and say the Merv City 2.0. Also not a vacation destination I would recommend.
You don't like this one?
This hasn't gotten good yet. This you, one's got some fun in it.
There needs to be something else. Like if you put like and like the spinning saw blades. I think that could be that's a barrel.
Nobody ever goes, hey, I love pepperoni pizza. Give me a pepperoni pizza, hold the dough, sauce, and cheese. Because then it's just pepperoni.
Yeah, I eat pepperoni all the time.
That is a problem.
No, it's not.
Okay. Now, oh, yeah, you just go there.
It just isn't.
Oh, wait a minute.
Is no one going to mention the stoplight? That's a good point. We do have a stoplight at the top there.
Yeah, it's actually perfectly
Chat's got a good idea. Like, we should have portals and bombs. That way, you get,
oh, you
like...
you get rid of the old ones.
Well, like, the connections between the portals change dynamically based on what just got bombed.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Let's go back and start that again.
Yeah, this is...
Can you end it early?
Look, yeah, I gotcha, man.
City is not going to happen.
Let's do this and with the bombs. That was I liked that. That was
and then also not a level with a floor. I think there should be a hole in the middle. Yeah.
I think pyramid was a great level for that.
No, cuz there's wrong. Only like one dangerous spot to teleport to, which is the quicksand.
Well, what about old mansion?
You could teleport onto the glass or the vines, but I don't know. I kind of think, you know, when you want to write a paper in Microsoft Word, you don't go, hey, you know, let me start writing a postcard. You say create blank document. That's what Rooftops is. It's the control N of Ultimate Chicken Horse.
All right. You've convinced me.
Thanks again, Pro D.
You're welcome.
All right, all right.
Oh, wait, what the fuck?
That's weird.
We make our own puzzle.
I like it. I like it.
No way in.
I just did bombs, portals, and two blocks. Yeah, but it gave us like mostly all two blocks.
We have to have honor meta.
Oh, shit.
And we have to block in the start, so you at least have to go through portal one.
Sure.
And from that point, you can get into some weird stuff. But portal one has to be the only way out of that spawn.
No, I see. I see what we're doing.
I thought there were bombs.
I got you guys.
Yeah, that's the ticket right there.
Yep.
All right, so Josh has got that. Okay, and you know what? Let me chart a course straight down from Josh's.
But you'll just be able to go to the exit from that one.
That's what you think.
Oh, you're going to put boards next to it.
With a wood block, and then you can't have the momentum for it. Where does this go? Oh, fuck. Okay.
Oh, hey, that's pretty cool.
Josh.
Yeah, one wood block set up next to that one.
Leave them kids alone.
Oh, he's got it.
He did it.
There you go.
Dude, is this a spring jump?
You think it's a Super Mario 64?
It's a backflip.
Oh, there are bombs.
Josh.
Alright, so then we need... Yeah, like put one like... Okay,
so that one's gonna go. Oh, fuck.
Now it's gonna go to there, and then.
Wait, did someone just blow one of them up?
No. No, they're all.
So that one's gonna go into that one.
So that one goes. That one goes down a little less. Okay, I don't know what's gonna happen anymore. Ah, fuck.
Okay, we're getting there. We're starting to get there.
How did you? I guess you skipped the.
If you are the first one, then you win.
I think if you're the first one, you die. Yeah, because then the red portal is not active for the second person.
Now it's all fucked. What are we doing?
Stop putting them right next to each other!
No, because like once you go in, you're pretty fucked.
I agree with Josh, no.
Oh, come on!
I'm alive!
How did they do it?
No!
They call me the Portal Mancer, baby.
It's green. Green's the answer. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
That's not the answer.
Spardante, thank you for the subscription as well.
Rooftop is stupid for elevators. And by elevators, I mean
just teleporters. Stop putting them right next to each other so we have, like, a chance of fidelity. It's like, I like spicy food. Oh, you like spicy food? Here's a bowl of sriracha. You gotta give it time to get accented, man. This is just madness.
But Nick's running away with it.
This is not making it harder for him. Just let him get creative.
No, we said we'd never be creative again.
How does he do it?
Oh, that's not the way.
Wait, are you just not affected by the other teleport?
I think there's a little trick that I'm taking advantage of here, and I think the portals aren't active when they're not on screen.
Oh. So you do go if you go first, because then they're on screen. So we just need a portal.
Once you put the wood block there, I'm fucked.
Yeah, okay, I like that. I like that. And then we have that and then this. Now we're getting there.
Yeah.
Where am I?
That's fair, that's fair. We had a beautiful ultimate chicken horse thing going.
And did I fuck it up?
No, you're not doing anything. I'm just saying we gotta be afraid of the monkey wrenches we're throwing into this that are removing the novelty by making the novelty no longer novel. I like that.
I'd write a novel.
Now I have no fucking clue.
It'd be about a man in his apartment and little pyramids start appearing everywhere.
Ah. Alright, so... What the... I just disappeared. I don't understand. I wasn't the same portal Nick did, but I just kind of...
I think there's like a host thing. Where, like, the second portal, for whatever reason, does not affect Nick.
Alright. I blocked off the easy one, I think.
Oh. Yeah, you blocked mine.
You're flooding my nuts!
You're gonna flood my mouth.
Can you do me a favor? Oh, that was really smart. That was
hey, that was a good one.
I'm pretty sure that I'm fucked, but
I think
both. No, you can do this.
No.
I don't know how Nick keeps finishing every time.
I'm just really good at portals.
All right, let's do some work here. What can we do?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, see what happens. You just blow up the top. We'll just teleport to death every time.
All right.
One of you has to go first. Thank you.
All right, we're out.
Wow!
Where's the orange portal? Yes!
Okay. Wait, can you just like...
Oh, fuck!
Okay, this is actually fun now.
Wait, what is this?
There's some thought to it as you go. Oh, no! Oh.
You're so fucking lucky.
No!
Help! That's really good.
Alright, it's getting there.
Yeah, I like this.
Okay, yeah. Then blow up the maximum number of portals with a single bomb. These just go to each other, so that doesn't change anything. This will really fuck it up.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
I feel like having the portals right up against the goal is probably a bad idea.
Get out of here. I don't know where that purple...
Ah, shit!
Goes. Oh, it just goes to...
Oh!
What the fuck?
Oh. Like, yeah,
there's several paths where you just win.
Who started that? Because
the bombs, man. I think that nicks the end portals,
but it's also bullshit.
I think the end portals kind of make it a little really easy.
I put the end portals there because one of us was just holding right and getting to the exit every time.
That's dumb.
Wanted a mild obstacle.
I like bomb meta though because it does just like change it for the round. Yeah. You gotta like learn yourself.
Thank you! Thank you!
Oh.
Oh, you can still just do it, huh?
Yeah.
How'd you get under? Oh, you just slid. It's really not that hard at all.
Oh.
What if your kink is kink-shaming?
Then you're a piece of shit.
Nick always finishes. In bed.
Alright, okay, but someone collude with me. We have to put a portal that makes it impossible. Okay, yeah, the wood block will do it too, that's fine. Yeah.
Cool, man, I got it.
Oh, you guys got the red one? Okay, then we can get these two.
Yeah.
You can just blow them up.
But then the red one is still going to be connected to
the red one. Leave
the red one there.
But is the red one still going to be connected to red because we blew up
some?
Yeah,
I hope so.
Where am I?
Oh, fuck!
Okay. Hello?
Oh, shit.
Where does that one go?
That goes to the beginning.
Oh, where does that
one go? Oh, you can still do it!
Wow!
Wow! We
won. That one's fair.
Oh, no, I didn't win. There's still hope. We gotta make as much mayhem as possible.
Nice double wood block.
I don't know what that is.
It's a little bee cluster.
He's done it. Go! Oh no! Oh, squirrel's alive.
Hey folks, how's it going?
Yeah.
Nick, go through the...
No, fuck off.
I don't even know which ones go where, actually. Damn it. You won.
Josh, you want to, like, experiment with our lives here? That was pretty cool. I had a really good time watching that happen.
Wait, Ryan, you can win. Too easy, no points.
No!
What?
What I'm the so fuck?
Scared. All around the world, statues crumble for me.
Oh man.
Okay, that's really cool.
Ryan, no!
No!
It's okay, I didn't want to throw in the towel.
Yeah,
publicly
I mean...
decrying behavior seen against public morals does trigger the brain's pleasure center. Plane. So kink shaming is totally a kink. Huh. The more you know.
You know. Like, Murph City 3.0 is like the best iteration of Murph City.
Yeah.
But if you gave me, like, the choice to...
I understand, Ryan.
Firebomb, like, any city on the hypothetical Ultimate Chicken Horse planet.
You'd glass it.
Yeah. There would be no survivors.
Rav, come to this one.
Pier? I like pier.
I know you like pier, that's why I said come to this one.
No pier.
No pier. Scry.
I agree. No peer pressure. Pier is peerless, man. There are no peers to pier, because it is in its own class.
No pier.
Party box.
Oh, extrude surfboard. That's the ticket. Yep, yep, yep.
Wait, what am I doing? What are you doing? What is happening here?
How tall is it? Three?
I don't know what the surfboard meta is.
You surf.
It's like in Pokemon, right?
That's all right. That's pretty good. I mean, we're all going to win, except... No, we're all going to win.
He did it.
Madrina's only dance party? Pigmentless Ginge? Thanks for this resubscription.
I guess dance party teleporters, you wouldn't be able to see the color of the teleporter.
Yeah, that's
right?
The thing.
That'd be pretty fucking weird.
Oh! Staggered!
Is it offensive to say Ginge or no?
I don't know, it's their name.
It's
yeah, I'm just asking.
Can I just point out? 52 minutes in, this is our first fucking stammer?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
No, I kind of fucked with the parts, though.
Oh, no.
You guys did the wrong.
Yeah, big mistake.
Josh, don't finish first.
He's no. So honorable.
No.
Oh, you just want to see that? Really appreciate you guys. It's not traumatic for me at all.
Wait, when do I finish?
Now.
Just no. Just Tay Leone. Deep impact. There you go. Great finish. Great finish. I cry every time.
I like the cat punter is like on a race.
Oh.
Yeah.
You got it? Alright, cool.
Josh, low. Put it like here. Put it here. Yeah.
Wait, this is fucked beyond limits.
Let me glue it! I wanna take it to the limit!
Wait, what do you want me to put?
Glue it to the limit.
Just put it, that's fine. Yeah, like that. Oh my god.
Oh, I can't believe that happened at the end.
Just keep talking practice, honestly. Oh.
I don't understand how to do anything anymore.
Thank you, Patakun, for using your Twitch Prime subscription.
How did he manage that?
I managed.
And you know when those loyalty badges go live?
Today, right?
Yeah, I heard today, but like they're still not live and it's like 7 o'clock.
Not in San Francisco.
Yeah, that's true.
This is like the maze from hell.
This is pretty hellish.
This is a hell maze. Hellman's Maya maze.
Shit.
Yep, see you in hell.
It's very hard to get through two tile block openings.
Oh, he's a genius. Never mind.
Cut!
That horse wanted to swim.
I disrespected how long the water was going to be arisen for.
BB pancakes.
Yep, 40 days and 40 nights.
Something here's gotta go, but I don't want to compromise it too much. Oh, that's just crazy talk. I guess we're waiting for glue. Oh, you know what? Protest bomb.
That's good.
It's cool. I think this is gonna work out eventually.
Oh, he did it.
Oh,
I did
he
it.
He nailed the jump right away.
No! I didn't mean that. That was complete. I was trying to get up top again.
Steven.
Whamburger, thank you as well.
Steven
Stamberger. Oh, but it's all so good. That'll be tricky-ish. I can't make it through here.
You can try.
Staggered stammers are no.
Staggered stammers.
Shit!
Okay, we got it.
No, I never make it through the first one.
It's how Josh, how are you doing it?
I don't know, dude.
Follow the glass!
No! I didn't expect the hell.
What is dead shall never die.
Words, barbs.
Bubble.
Damn
bubble
it, barbs.
Wires. Bubble wires.
Good, you set this.
Coming down on me.
I like ice.
You are playing with fire there.
You are so beautiful.
Oh my god, how do you do the jump?
To me.
Help.
Oh!
See you, clandestine bud scratch, for the 15 months in a row.
Damn it. So close.
The start of this is actually
I hate Barbara.
Hell.
You have to hit the perfect jump.
Can I get rid of the first saw blade?
No.
Or you guys aren't having any problem with that?
I'm not having any problem with it.
All right.
Fuck. I don't know if you noticed.
He's done it!
What the hell?
Steven! Oh, Steven!
Yes. Oh, ho. There's one more wrinkle in time.
That...
No coin for you.
Harder than I thought it was. Like my dick.
Shalawat.
How hard do you think your dick was, though?
I don't know, but I was wrong in my assessment.
No.
Did we get collusion? Cute. Teleporter collusion?
Isn't there already a teleporter on the map?
I thought someone placed one, right? No?
I guess not.
Did it get exploded?
Thank you, the catfish, for the 2 months in a row.
Alright, you get a little bit of this. And then you go,
who put that there? Why did you put that there?
Wait, what the hell?
To make you think about maybe going top instead.
What was put there?
The trap door.
Mm.
A door that was a trap.
Oh.
It did trap you, though.
Bomb time. Protest bomb.
I mean, the level is so doable. It's so doable.
It's the most doable. If anything, the barbed wire at the end is the hardest part, I think.
Wow.
Shit.
Daddy's home. Daddy's home.
No. Daddy's gone away forever.
Oh! I panicked.
Yeah, that's what I said. I wanted Austin to go top. What's the big deal?
I'll go top.
What? Josh, blow up his teleporter. It's the only way. You wouldn't.
Where's your teleporter going?
You wouldn't.
You tell me where your teleporter is
it's
going.
It's in the bottom left. It's in the bottom left.
I know. But where's your where's your new teleporter going?
Be pat up.
No, not
that's
long
kind
long
of interesting.
Teleporter.
Super appreciated. Oh, fuck. I put the teleporter and I forgot about it. Oh, my God.
No!
Good luck with the barbed wire, nerds. Good luck with the spike trap, nerds.
It's still
this reminds
tough.
Me of that one Meat Boy level on Rapture where you're getting chased by the wave of maggots.
Oh, Stammer!
Can I get to the other side, Ryan?
That's what I was thinking, but I missed.
Nah, go around the outside edge of that thing.
Jesse on, thank you as well. Outside. For the resub.
The left side of it's safe as long as you go when it's facing up.
Me? You gotta give a little bit of your love to me.
Oh,
it's a tricky jump.
This is riveting.
He's got it in him, though.
Put this hell on Earth.
I'm coming for the postmortem.
I don't think you'll make it in the other end, though. If you try to jump left.
Josh only makes it in the other end.
Whole B.
I do have the whole B option.
Oh, that's looking pretty good right there.
Thanks, DarkWolf6660 for the 10 months. Says hi to everybody. Hey, DarkWolf.
Squared error, thank you as well.
Are you sure I can make this?
This is very makeable.
I don't believe that.
I mean, like...
No, I can do it.
You know, it's in the same way that, like, mankind is capable of running, like, a sub-10-second 100-meter dash. It's like nobody here could do it, but it's physically within the bounds of realism.
No, I can do that.
Nick, I would love to see you run a 100-meter dash
in
10 seconds.
the spinning thing.
This thing can go right the fucking hell.
No, blow up the other one, Ryan. Blow up the top left one. Yeah. And then you get to go into the thing and you get, like, mooshed.
All right, yeah. I like when you get mooshed.
Thank you.
Oh! What the fuck? It just turned off! It was on, and then it was like, no, a ghost went through it, so sorry.
It just turned off.
And no one could get in there.
That was awesome. Oh, fuck.
Oh, did I say Nick's name in the way that implies that I said a racial slur again instead?
Oh, no.
I'm sorry. Nick, can you just change your name to, like, Charles or something?
Yeah, sure.
In charge.
Whatever you want, I'll do that, sure.
It did it again! It did it again!
It's getting blocked again!
It's getting blocked by the wood.
Oh, you're right! When the wood goes up into it, it turns off the teleporter.
Ah.
I like that. That's interesting. You know, this blocks the stammer, so it's gotta go.
Like my
what are you doing?
Trying to be creative.
I just wanted to win.
Ryan! Ryan!
You're speedy.
Oh, the coin is so gettable!
He blew it up!
Hey, nice double trap.
You little...
I don't really like these little glass blocks.
Oh my god.
They don't serve any purpose. They're not difficult, they're just there.
It got somebody last time!
Oh, I hit the teleporter! Going the other way!
It's too easy now.
Fuck!
What's your favorite idea?
There's another coin, dude.
Mine is getting coins.
Green Josh. Is not the creative coin.
Yeah, yeah. That's a good choice. Good choice.
Don't tell me what to do.
It was a good choice.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Ooh, open the door!
That...
Good eye, Austin. Good eye to get out of the way.
They cheated! Too easy, no points, or but coins!
Coin points!
Sassanox, thank you as well.
Too easy!
What did they blow up?
They must have... I hate easy mode. It's like...
Wait, no, nothing fucking blew up.
No, it's this thing. You just bounce up and down on that like a little baby. Good luck, babies.
But they got around, though.
There's no baby food. We only got steaks now. Good luck chewing that with your little baby mouths. Probably can't.
Are you just talking over there? I sure as hell stopped listening.
The door. Where are they going? They bounce in!
This is horrifying.
Why did I put that there?
That was yours! Like the end of Mario. Yours!
I didn't get that coin, Josh. So show them how big your horse dick is.
Oh!
What?
That was amazing.
That was actually amazing.
Thank you, Azon, for the subscription. And Pigmentless Ginge, thanks very much as well. Three turns left, boys. Three turns left.
Hey, guess where this is going?
Where's that?
Oh,
Josh,
fuck.
Josh, on the Eagle. Of all the things in the world you could have done to make me respect you.
I'm rooting for Nick.
Thanks, man.
You couldn't even get the sentence out of your mouth.
It was, oh, he can't get out of his mouth.
It was like bile in your vocal cords as soon as you said it.
You got stammered.
I got stammered. Steven. Why is it always Steven?
I'm getting wicked trap points thanks to the stand man.
We're gonna take their little bitch route top.
I know! It's the stupidest dumb thing on planet idiot.
We're on planet lunch. What planet are you on?
Planet munch.
Oh, that's okay, that's okay, that's okay. That's okay, I mean it makes it easier.
Do what you want.
That's okay.
Do what you want. Oh my god, you did it. Put the teleporter up there! Put the teleporter up there!
No, because it doesn't do anything. I was thinking we could blow up the shit teleporter and then...
So stupid.
What? No, I'm in the poison.
Oh, fucking Nick!
Steven!
I went a little too high.
Yeah, you tried to fly into the atmosphere.
God damn it, Steven.
Last turn!
Alright, Rob, you big piece of shit.
What's your problem, you little baby?
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, you fucker?
Which way do they go, Austin? We should... Yeah, we you gotta give the crossbow some distance.
Give it range.
You won!
Josh, you won't.
You can't!
You win!
It's the Geneva Convention!
I'm so mad. No, protest. I'm gonna take the wave. I'm not even playing the level.
Oh, I Steven myself! I can't believe.
I'm so mad.
Yeah, fucks.
I'm furious.
Fuck, Jock, you fucker. I'm the ultimate whore.
I'm so mad.
You earned it.
I did.
Well, you know what?
Bombs across.
Nothing ventured, nothing gained. You ventured your dignity and gained an arbitrary win in Ultimate Chicken Horse.
Yeah.
And I don't give a fuck.
And you can't teach that. All
right, do teleporters.
No, we're going to go play Who's Your Daddy.
Who's Your Daddy?
What are you playing? We're going to play Who's Your Daddy.
Can you play that with four
Your Daddy?
No, Austin's going to get out of here.
I'm going to leave. I'm going to go to Chick-fil-A.
It sounds like we chose poorly the docket.
Are you sure we can't? I thought we could play with
you
four.
Can, but he doesn't own it.
I don't own the game.
Also, he already knows who his dad is, so he doesn't need to play it.
That's what you think.
Okay.
Well, it was fun. See you guys later.
Yeah.
Thanks, Austin.
Bye, Tin of Oz.
Later.
Bye.
Shows.
All right.
Just
is it
enough
over?
To get some fucking dank coins.
Who is
your...
My viewers have some coins if you want them.
And what does he do?
There's a NVIDIA GeForce game, Ready Driver, that's available.
Oh, fuck.
Do you know that?
Well, I'm going to go run some ads.
Why?
Don't you dare.
It's not like you need them.
It's quite like rude, Isaac honestly. I'm gonna run him anyway. Make sure to watch him if you hate that Josh bombed that crossbow. Click the like button on the stream if you enjoyed Ultimate Chicken
game.
Horse Day. We're gonna play.
It helps out a whole lot.
We're gonna play some Who's Your Daddy.
Fucking forgot how much I love like the track to this fucking title screen.
Remember when this game was like good and then it got like really bad, and then we played it again and it was like really bad but kind of good.
Well, I only played it when, like, I started playing it when it was, like, really bad. And I decided to, like, believe you guys.
I don't know if you even saw it when it was, like, as bad as it's ever been.
Good?
Because, like, when it... When it came out, we were like, hey, we should play this on the show. And then we launched it, and it was like, we don't work today.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that wasn't it.
We've been going through that cycle with a lot of games, though.
Let's see what I can do here.
Also, I'm strictly dropping frames now, which is a great thing.
Hey, you gotta, you know.
You gotta mix it up a little bit. Can't have green all the time. Need some red in there.
I haven't dropped any frames, Nick. How's that
feel? I switched to Chicago yesterday. Maybe that was my mistake.
Spooky, scary. Daddy, babies turn on daddy in this nightmare mode. Daddy must fill up the generator with enough gas to get the power back on.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, that sounds good.
This is called
Let's play Dead by Daylight with babies.
This is called Daddy's Nightmare. I'm gonna call the game mode Bad Hombre. And then the mode is gonna be Daddy's Nightmare.
Play online.
Yeah, Dad by Deadlight.
I wanna play as the dad, or no, how do I join your weird games?
Well, I'm creating it right now. And then you're gonna join. The game is called Bad Hombre, and the password is in Discord. The password is. Good luck guessing that one.
Play online, and then do I click on Daddy's Nightmare?
Yeah, it's called Daddy's Nightmare. Oh, do I click on Custom?
Okay, I click on Custom. Is it?
It's the private? One called Daddy's Nightmare in private.
Yeah, it's in private.
Okay, gotcha. And does the password come on screen? No, it doesn't. All right, cool. Yeah, that's a really good password.
Thanks, man, I appreciate it. You guys in the game?
Password didn't work.
No, worked for Josh.
Oh, it worked the second time. Alright.
So password is 69. Yeah, it's 69696.
Alright, I'm gonna get some water. I'll be back in a second.
Nick, are we the babies?
Yeah, absolutely.
Alright. I'm just gonna check my phone. I received a $5 donation, maybe. I think. My alert box thing isn't up and running or doing anything, I guess.
Oh, hey, me too.
That's weird.
A's off. Thank you for the $5 tip. Asked if I like Hacky Sack. I do. I actually played it all the time.
I want to come in. Rainbow Dash donated $5. They banned my account. R.I.P. Here's money for the resub.
Oh, no.
That's bullshit.
You can't kill a living meme.
Didn't they just resub to Nick today?
You just made a meme
martyr. No, somebody else did. Oh. It was somebody with a longer name than that.
Gotcha.
It's a good time for some...
You know what? I don't think anything else happened today. No one even subscribed.
Man, I feel alone. In Rainbow Dash, though. Like, why not?
Yeah.
All right, oh, that's weird. I can see your baby lip.
Yeah? So, like,
I was
what
inside of your baby face.
What are we supposed to do?
It's very dark for some reason. You notice? Oh, because of the generator, right?
It's Daddy's nightmare, dog.
Yeah, but I don't... Am I supposed to still die?
I don't really understand. I think I'm supposed to put... You're supposed to kill me.
I'm supposed to kill you?
Yeah.
I got it. I'll kill him.
Can you do that?
Yeah, I got
Oh, shit, there is a sprint button.
I got a device to kill him here.
Alright.
I'm gonna go bash his head in. I could bash you, too, if I wanted. I won't.
Oh! Oh, God! The baby is a hammer! The baby is a hammer!
Welcome to my nightmare, Daddy.
Oh my God.
Baby's coming for ya!
This is kinda weird.
I like this sort of slowed down circus music playing in the background. Where am I? Oh. Okay, Josh, what we have to do...
He's going from the living room to the kitchen. Go get him.
Okay. What we have to do is pump through the vents at the right moment to jump out at him.
You have a big hammer, Nick.
Yeah, but he's too fast. I'm not as fast as he is.
I've noticed.
So how do I get him?
You gotta sneak up on him.
Can I, like, force bleach into him?
Absolutely.
I mean, I think I
just... Put it in a syringe and inject it in his ass.
I think I just juked the game.
Did you go outside?
Yeah, but like... via a tool chest.
Oh. Alright. This game is pretty dumb.
Hey, how's it going? Cool, baby?
Wait, this is a poison grenade.
Throw it at him!
Alright. I don't
know. He can't run me forever. I eventually gotta catch him.
Where is he at?
He's going upstairs.
That's so fucking far.
I don't know where the generator is or where, like, any of the gas to put in the generator is.
Here, I got gas. Where are you? Come down here.
Yeah, I bet you do. Oh, fuck. He's got a big old hammer.
I feel like the It Follows thing. I'm so slow.
Where is he at now, Nick?
Oh, we got him right where we want him. He's going into the garage. He's like Pac-Man all of a sudden.
Oh!
Got him!
You won.
Wait, what did I do to his body?
What's that? You hit him with a hammer?
Yep.
This is like
that's all it takes.
Hell.
Yeah.
he's revolting. He's turning into static.
I hit restart. Ryan, do you know where we start?
Mm-mm.
We start in the microwave.
Dear God, what did I do? I hit him with a giant hammer.
Oh, fuck.
You ever done that in real life? That's exactly what it does to you.
Where's he at, Nick?
I'm in the dark.
He's not in the game anymore.
The player has quit the game.
Alright.
I think he got scared of us, so he left.
I guess I'd quit the game by going into this room.
That's kind of weird.
Alright.
What do we do then? Probably quit the menu, I guess?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Quit to menu.
That was fun.
All right, there it is.
That's who's your daddy.
Yeah. Can we play a new game?
It's available on Steam.
Let's do regular mode, maybe.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Yeah?
I told you guys the other... Well, I told it in the Skype window that Josh doesn't even look at because he doesn't respect us. But,
You can play with up to 8 players.
Yeah, that's
true. The Hungry Games. Oh, we played that. That was dumb.
think it's family gathering. I can't remember.
The Great Dad Olympics.
Same
well,
password.
Daddies.
But I told you guys, same password, same game name, but not capitalized.
Gay.
I told you on Skype, but Kate and I were driving back the other night, like literally last night. It was dark. It was like 10 p.m. Came to a stop sign, and I slowed down, as I always do for a stop sign. Then I stopped, and then on the corner, there was an adult, fully grown adult man, full clown costume, full clown makeup. And he just looked at me, like, in my, the windows.
It's not the same game name.
It's not the same game name.
Okay, it's not
the same
game.
No, it's, you got it, it's like the generic name. You just, I forget what
you mean gay?
No, it's not gay.
You know,
oh.
What are the other options there?
I think I got it.
That's right. That was the end anyway. Yeah.
Well, I'm sorry.
No, it's SparkBot. Thank you for the reason. You know what? No, you don't get to hear the resolution and the punchline of the clown Spark story, and neither does chat. And I want chat to know that it was because of your interruption.
That's not very fair.
SparkBot, so resubscribe for 35 months. Done all around. Welcome back to Jay Smithtown. And Dumari,
so finishing the story, I'd like to know the end.
I bet you would.
I didn't care about his story.
I bet you would.
Didn't care about
the
story.
No, I wanted to hear the end.
Yep. Well, you know, it's not a story on demand. It's a story as provided. So
maybe I need to launch. I'll just launch that alert.
Just asking
box
a favor.
Maybe that'll happen. Sorry about the non things. All right, what am I doing? Am I a daddy? Here. Can I
we're dadding it up right now.
What are we doing? We're taking care of the kid.
I think the baby wants to die.
All right, here, take this. Oh,
I'm upside down.
Yeah, I've got you.
This makes me want to throw up.
Yeah. This probably isn't fun for you.
No, it really, like, it's pretty disgusting. Stop it. This is not good for a baby. To be in the toy box, though.
Wait, I can, like, power up the pills now?
I would prefer to not be. Are you standing on the lid? How would that even work from, like, a collision standpoint? How could you close it if you were standing on it?
I don't know.
Get in the toy box with me, Daddy. Yeah, there we go. Just me and Daddy's knees hanging out. Also, the bottom of his exceptionally long forearms. Ooh, get trapped, son. Oh, all right, I'm upside.
How the hell do you put things in things?
I'm upside down again? Now I'm permanently sideways. Josh, are you seeing this?
All right, fuck this.
Are you seeing? I just fell through the ceiling of the kitchen. Now I'm inside of the cabinet.
You're in my hands.
No, I'm inside of the cabinet, actually. I'm sorry to inform you that now I'm outside in the pool.
Oh, get out of there.
Oh, now I'm upside down.
He's fucking with us.
Moonwalk. Oh, I fell through the level. All right, there goes the house.
You weren't in any of those places. You just said you were.
No, there goes the house has been swallowed up by the ether. All I see now is the sun and the default Unity environment.
Damn.
Oh.
There's a bunch of broken glass in the pool.
Do you guys see me?
No, like you're in my hand still.
No, that's definitely. Oh, I can see myself. I can see my own butt.
Yeah.
It's like it's a first person baby shooter. Oh, my soul has been separated from my body. As my material form descends deeper into the underworld, my soul remains on this purgatorial plane. Huh. Goodbye, flesh suit I have worn for the short period of my life.
Yeah,
I have
he's still in your hands.
Ascended.
Right?
You're holding him upside down like a football.
Yeah. I am a star child.
Yeah, just like hang out in the water and he'll die or something.
Yeah, you want to drown in this broken glass and pool?
Yeah. Let's
I see if cannot I... be killed.
I'm jumping.
Oh wait, there's another baby coming to get me. Woo! Look at this. It's like Pilot Wings, baby. He's flying around.
You see, maybe like flying in the air like that?
Yeah, I see ya.
All right. Well, I'm just forward, like W.
Okay. Oh, baby's coming in for a landing.
Is that working for you? No. Well,
there he goes.
Man, this game's good.
I'm flying around.
Oh, he's coming back.
Oh, the TV has freaking security cam on now. You can look upstairs.
Well, that's good.
That's kind of smart.
Yeah.
Tango, I have the baby in my sights. Unleashing hellfire missiles. Oh no, please!
I think I'm as high as I can go.
Yeah, I was feeling like roughly the same, if you know what I mean.
I don't know what you mean. What do you mean?
Oh, the baby's coming back! If I don't move my view, the baby comes back to me! Oh, it's shaking really fast! There it goes!
Hey Josh, I got something for you.
Yeah, dude?
Where are you?
Oh, you want me to like come back down?
Where are you?
I can see the entire sky. I'm as high as I can. If you like look straight up, you'll probably see me with this baby in my hand.
Oh, daddy wins. All right, I've been returned.
Good game, good game. Thank you, Salt Lickers, for the 3 months in a row, and Tyler J. Vick for the $24.99 tip. Since my dinner was paid for, I figured pass it on thanks to the entertainment while I'm traveling for my job. Well, thank you so much. That's very kind of you.
Thank you so much.
Hargarble, thank you for the subscription.
Rematch.
Okay. Yeah, let's have a rematch there.
All right.
That was pretty good. Josh, don't pick me up anymore.
Where are you at?
Is where he always is in the baby world.
Yeah. Pick him up and put him in the...
No, oh, God.
No.
There's a huge risk of my soul being separated from my body if you pick me up. Oh, no. Yep. Okay, I am a half baby, half piece of furniture right now.
Where'd you go?
Oh, it's a freaking Ohm Wrecker block. It's C Block from Rocket League. Oh, this is gonna make me fucking throw up, dude. Oh, stop.
Where are you?
Stop doing that. Stop. I dropped the C Block on you, Josh. I'm not afraid
I'm
to do it again.
I'm stuck in nothing.
Oh, God. Are we doing this again? Yeah, I can tell. Let me look up your shirt. I wanna see what you got up there. You got, like, no butt. You just got legs on top of a torso.
Yeah.
They're on the bottom. Get out of here, dads. This is why every child
dads can't raise a child.
Every child needs its mother so the baby's soul doesn't get separated from its body. Stop with
the go.
Don't put me in the toy chest. It's a portal to another world.
I'm gonna lock it in.
Oh my fuck, you dropped a love seat on me.
You deserved it.
Oh my
shitty
God.
Ass baby.
Please. I hate being upside down.
This baby is stupid.
I know. Throw it away.
I'm trying. Do you think you can put him in the trash can?
There, I'm going to hold this over the top so it won't open anymore.
Oh, my God.
There we go.
Stupid baby.
I'm free!
Like Rita?
No. Stop putting me in the... Two dads is too powerful.
Did you get him?
Where's yeah, I got him. He's going back in the tool chest.
All right, good. Yeah, get him in there.
Oh, there we go.
There you go. You can't pick me up anymore. It's like an Overwatch map. Get out of here with this! He's compressing me with a couch!
Why can't I grab you anymore?
Because I'm not sprinting.
Stamina's low.
Don't drop a couch on your baby, Tony Hawk!
Oh,
what
I'm
is
fine.
That?
I'm fine!
Nick, what are you doing? I want to see... Josh, no
Wait,
wonder...
Wait, watch. I want to do that again.
No wonder you chose this dude to father your children. Are you seeing the shit that he's pulling with this?
Oh, yeah, get out of there.
Please, can you just land a 50-50 grind on the staircase, please? This is like M. Bison's weird little levitating platform from the Street Fighter movie.
What the hell is happening?
Wait, let me get on there with you. Time for a daddy.
You want to go? Okay, if you want to go for a ride, you got to go on it when I'm on the stairs.
Okay.
Rive, get in this garbage can.
Okay, put me in the garbage can and then put the garbage can on Nick's skateboard.
How do I rotate the garbage can?
Here you go. I'll do it for you. Don't worry about it, Dad.
I'll be up here.
All right, close me in.
You in there?
I'm ready. This is what John Glenn felt like.
I can't grab it. I can only, like, open it. Like, so that you're inside of it, I can't, like, lift it up into the
air.
Oh,
shit, I gotta do this outside.
When the trash can's closed, it gives you an inverted reflection of the default Unity environment.
Yeah?
Okay.
Right, try to get into it now, Ryan.
Wait. I want to make sure we're set up for... Oh, we're so close to being out of time. Wait, that's not time, that's stamina.
I gotta jump off of something to get on top of it so I can do it into the pool, I think. Oh, I'm sinking?
Okay, oh. we gotta try this again. We have found a new victory condition.
What the Nick, hell is...
How did you do that, man?
You step off of something onto the ottoman directly below you. What the fuck? I just saw a dog ghost fly through the air. There's a dog in here!
Excuse me? No, there is a dog.
Wait, what?
There's a dog.
There's a dog in here. It's following me.
No, is this like the dog that poops and you eat the poop?
Pet doggo.
Oh, wait.
Clone! Dude.
Hey. Barnabas Flash.
All right, I'm going flying. If you want me, I'll be out by the pool. Dad's got a hoverboard.
You see this dog, Josh?
Yeah, I see him. I can't grab him or nothing.
Pet doggo clone.
Let's go watch
so
Nick.
So good. Oh, here, yeah, thanks. I appreciate that, actually.
Here I go!
Wait, he's gone.
Daddy's flying away.
Can you see him?
Yeah.
Is he back?
Yeah, he's in the pool.
Oh, he's taking some other pieces with him. There he
goes.
Here
I go!
Yep. See you later, Dad. Oh, there we are. The dog just left a big old poop. I guess I'm gonna eat it here.
Oh, I figured out how to stay on it.
Oh my god.
You fell.
Oh, I'm dying of dog poop poison.
I gotta get up on the roof now.
Feed me an apple, Dad. I'm gonna go on the roof with the other dad.
Alright.
I can't step on the ground. Oh, there we go.
You little bastard. How do I
give me this orange? Don't even peel it. I want to peel.
Shit everywhere now.
Hey. Can you hold me and get on the ottoman at the same time?
No, I need Josh to put you on because I'm holding this.
Oh, I'm dying of like dog poop poison again.
Stop eating
it. Can you get on while it's low?
Okay, yeah. Keep it low.
I'm gonna try and hold it there.
Here, eat all. Oh shit! I guess I gotta like.
Oh, I'm drowning. Force it down here. You gotta
get
save me.
There.
This is just a baby staircase. It's too.
No, I don't care.
It's insurmountable. I can't climb the baby staircase.
I'll go flying. You deal with the baby.
Oh, you gave me an apple, stop me from drowning. Thanks, Dad. Get out of here, doggo clone.
Let me grab you, you fuck.
All right, grab me and put me on Nick's skateboard ottoman.
He just shot a lot of shit out of his ass.
I'm dying of dog poop poisoning. Oh, I got a sprint so you can grab me. There you go. Wait, what are you doing here? I'm drowning.
Stay there.
I fell through the world again. All right, there we go. See you later, planet Earth.
All right, get on the roof.
Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on.
Guys, we're gonna get up there.
Take your protein pills and put your hell. Oh, there's the baby. Yep. Is the star child.
Star child.
Hey, Eduardo, thanks for the sub with Twitch Prime. Enjoy your hero portrait.
Yeah, if you like hold this baby and you're in the, on the pole, if you hold in crouch. And you hold in W, you'll just end up flying into the air.
This is
a game.
Yeah.
It's purchasable on Steam.
You can buy this on the Steam Marketplace with
I love this game.
American
this is exactly
prowess.
The kind of shit I like.
I think it's fucked. It's about right to have it, you know, like once every 6 months on a docket and just be like, oh, alright, you can actually fall through the scene.
Your health is at 7%.
Yeah, I may actually die here in the Shadow Realm, which I think means right, I die in the real world as well.
2-1-0.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, yeah, you can see me. There I go. Skydiving.
Yeah.
At least they let me keep my hat on.
There you go.
You guys want to, like, not hit rematch for, like, 45 seconds and just see what happens here?
Yeah, no problem.
It's always good.
This is what happened after they turned the cameras off on the Nevermind cover shoot.
Mm-hmm.
There he goes, just coming a little green baby, getting smaller and smaller down there.
I saw one of those meme articles showed up that was like, hey, you'll never believe what the guy looks like that was in the Nirvana cover shoot.
Yeah.
He just looks like a dude with blonde hair.
Yeah, he's like a 25-year-old dude.
You'll never believe it, though.
It's completely feasible. That's exactly what I expected him to look like.
There he is.
Chance time.
He's still like... He's getting a little smaller.
See, this is the game.
This is what happened, like, just before the end of Benjamin Button.
Yeah.
And the fountain.
He just kept getting smaller and smaller, and then eventually he was like...
Now, my screen, Josh, looks like he's getting larger and larger.
And I'm just floating around, don't worry about it.
You want his penis is still the same size.
We could like hit rematch if you want.
Alright.
Whatever you want.
Yeah.
I mean, I just, at this point, I kind of want to see where the world takes us, you know?
I mean, I can just keep grabbing you and going to the pool to fucking murder your ass, but...
Definitely getting Godamin again. Nothing's stopping me from that. Nope.
Oh,
it's mine.
What if you surf on the chair, though? The chair has a back.
I think it has to be the ottoman.
All right, let me get on the ottoman. Come back.
Hey, jump off the stairs. I'll catch you on it.
I can't jump off the stairs. I'm a freaking baby. Wait.
Don't grow up.
Okay, put that down on a lower astral plane.
I'm working on it. It takes a second.
It doesn't seem like you have direct control over this ottoman. I'm going to be real
with
you.
I don't. That's about as good as it's getting.
All right. Okay. I'm secure.
Now you may have to slightly move. Well, we'll see how it goes.
Oh, that's...
So the way I stay on it longer now is I do a step forward every so often, and that seems to recenter it so I can fly longer.
This is actually like the dumbest shit I've ever seen in my life. You're half, but I kind half
of
dad.
There's a little monkey outside. What are you doing here, Malone?
There's a little monkey?
Yeah.
Where's the monkey?
He's outside.
Yeah, but which part of outside?
Oh, no. Kind of near the pool area.
Oh, all right. You want to pick me up and maybe I can get there a little... Oh, wait, I see. I don't have any stamina, so I can't sprint.
What kind of monkey?
Little.
Oh, it's a little Curious George.
Yeah, he's a little monkey. Oh, here's your ottoman.
Monkey!
Can you guys, like, both surf on it?
Get on there, Josh.
Wait, what am I doing?
Josh could get on there and hold me while you surf up. You've knocked his poop over the fence!
Wait, what am I supposed to be doing?
We gotta do it by the pool, actually. It's the only way.
Wait for me, dude. I've been running here this whole time.
Hold the baby. And then I'm gonna put it slightly below the edge. And then we gotta walk onto it together.
Oh, I'm so ready. Turn me into Felix Baumgartner. Oh, this is hell.
You ready? Okay.
Oh, no. I'm a drowning baby.
Oh, well, I'm going.
Oh,
go.
Yeah, you're right. That's a monkey. He's pooping in the
pool. Get up there. Get up there. Yes! I made it back into the house.
You just fall through the roof?
I made it into the playroom.
What's that monkey doing in there?
That's
called Ottoman Skip, motherfucker.
You mean clone? Or pet monkey?
Yeah, you got a pet monkey.
Yeah, I pet the monkey. We're just like, we're kind of drowning him here in this pool. It's a little cruel, honestly.
He had it going.
Yep, there you go. Yeah, he's down for sure.
He's down for sure.
Stop. Look, you see the way his walk animation works when he's in the water? What is he doing? Oh my god, you crushed the skull. Hey, take me too. Oh no.
There, I got the monkey out of the pool.
Really appreciate that. Clone was not happy in there.
Let me clip through the garage.
Oh, he pooped on me!
Yeah, you deserved it.
I hate
poop on you too, if you're here.
Nick's hoverboard is so fucking good. He's just like, he doesn't walk anymore. Cool dads don't walk. They take the hoverboard. Can we get in the shed?
That's what I'm trying to do. If I can get to the roof of it, I might be able to clip into it.
Josh, you think there's any chance you could flip me over the fence on that little trebuchet there?
I don't know, man.
You're doing some sweet telepathic manipulation of it right there. It's like...
Yeah.
Psychokinetic. Okay, let me get on.
Hold on, I gotta see if I can make it a ramp.
Oh, I see.
Nick's here.
Daddy wins.
Daddy wins.
Daddy wins.
I mean, what do you guys want to do?
This is it.
This is
stupid.
Very inconsistent hairline under his hat.
Yeah.
I mean, you want to see if we can make a fort and get you over the edge?
I mean.
Break that baby out of jail.
Let's try to get this baby out of the fence, and then maybe we can do one round of something from Jackbox, because this is just...
Right. This is awful waffle.
I mean, what happened? Okay, yeah, sorry. I didn't mean to close you out. You go get the ottoman. Go Xavier, thank you as well. There were some great moments, though, I have to admit.
Yeah. Oh, no, for sure.
When Nick surfed up to heaven.
Yeah.
Did you just poop on me?
Hey.
Fistful of hollows. 6 months in a row.
Who said Dad can't dump?
All right. How's it going, Dads?
Doing well. How
are you? We got a mission here. Don't forget. Were you raising a barn?
Whoa, Bear Taffy's playing soundboxing.
Yeah. I'll give you like
is that VR?
99.99% odds he's in the vibe right now.
He loves the vibe.
I really want to fucking love Nick refusing to walk anywhere.
Is he floating
it's
around?
The future. Why walk?
National Geographic says this is what we're all going to look like in the year 2050. It's a picture of Nick on his ottoman hoverboard.
Nah, Nick, you fucked the ottoman. Stop hey, it, Nick.
Let me.
You gotta get the baby over
yeah.
there.
We got ulterior motives.
I'm trying to what use it as a ramp so I can fly.
Oh, shit, I fell through the texture. I like your setup here. It's pretty good, man.
Am I off the ground or no?
Yeah, you're off the ground on my screen.
Come on, lift me up, Grogan me!
Oh, fuck. I think one dad's all about it. The other dad's being very selfish right now. Only cares about his own needs.
Here we go. Oh.
Hey, other dad.
I just
get
did a fucking kickflip.
Hey. Get me out of this hell. Oh, can you just pick me up and put me on, like, the beachcomber?
Yeah, here. Let's see.
Oh, I got to... There you go. All right. Oh, yeah, sorry. I fell through the world. I should have known better.
I took you outside on my screen.
No, I can see that human consciousness is really just an orb that exists within the eye of a galactic being.
I got over the fence.
Unfortunately, I've now phased
yeah!
through the world. Any of you dads want to come down here? And
I fell. I'm falling through the world.
Oh, Josh, are you falling through the world?
Yeah, let me know if you see me.
Dude, I gotta keep my eyes out for you.
Alright, I'm going in too. I'm gonna fall through the world too.
Streetlight Manifesto, thank you for the resub. Did you just fart again?
I don't know, maybe.
Let me know if you see a baby out there in the ether.
I don't know. I don't see any baby. I mean, I'm holding you.
You're holding me still?
Yeah.
Well.
Man. I don't see Nick out there either.
Oh, Josh, drop the baby. Drop the baby.
Gives me pause. It makes me think about how the world really is.
You cannot drop the baby?
No.
All right. Well.
Wait, no. It said I did. No, I did drop the baby.
Okay. I'm now crawling around out here in Unity Town.
Okay.
Wait, so there's a bottom?
Well, I don't know about that, but I imagine if you could look at my model right now, it would say that I'm crawling.
Yeah?
I can use stamina.
Okay.
Are you guys up by this big ball of light?
No, I've fallen into the gray.
Very far.
Oh, you're in the gray?
Yeah.
You don't see me, huh?
No.
There's nothing here.
Oh, wait! There's a little blip on the horizon over there. I've got to go to it.
Reunited in the afterlife.
I'm going to it.
Yeah, go ahead.
I don't see anything yet.
I don't see anything.
You see that, right? There's a little...
No.
Oh, there he is. I knew that was you, Daddy. I could feel you in the ether.
Yeah.
Mr. Wizwaz, thanks for the subscription. I'll tell you one thing. When Mom gets home, she's going to be pissed.
Yeah, she's like a...
Her whole family's dead.
Like a whole fucking existential crisis. Did I have a husband? Did I have a child?
Did I have two husbands that looked exactly the same?
Yep, there's also that.
All right, well...
What's the idea here?
That's who's your daddy. I'm just going to go out on a limb and say that maybe you might want to, like, throw some colliders on this game.
Yeah, collider scopes.
No, I like it just the way it is.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty good.
Oh, we're sorry, man, but both husbands and your baby transcended this world. You have gone into the
maybe ether. You'll find them in the next world.
Yeah. All you gotta do is get over the fence.
Just get over the
you'll
fence.
You'll see them again beyond the cosmic fence.
Yeah.
Marksman 46, thanks for the resub.
Can you tell your story now, please?
Yeah, so we saw this clown. It was at night and we stopped at a stop sign and this clown looked at us. He was wearing full clown makeup. He was an adult. And then he just pointed. Like, straight at us.
That's the worst thing a clown can do.
Like, Kate and I were having a conversation, and then we were just like the air got sucked out of the car. It was like, and then...
That clowns can do that. They can suck the air out of anything.
In my head, I was like, we gotta get the fuck out of here. Like, if that clown had started sprinting full speed at the driver's side door, I would have actually never been able to sleep again. But instead, as we drove off, he just kept his eye contact and kept pointing at us. Like Donald Sutherland at the end of Invasion of the Body Snatchers.
If he started running, I would have shit myself.
Yeah, if he just started sprinting full speed to the door, I would have had to kill him. Would have had to run him over.
Yeah, that's the only option. It wouldn't have worked, though.
All right, well, you guys want to, like, play a round of something on the Jackbox Party Pack?
Yeah, why not?
That's a good point. What's the fourth game? It's Bomb Game. Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, Qbert, for the $1.69 tips. His Ottoman skip is not a marathon safe strat. You're right, but I'll work on it. It'll get better.
The clown craze is in Germany as well.
It's spreading.
They don't call them clowns in Germany, though. You know what they call them? Clowns.
They're clowns.
Yeah?
Nick, I have to break some bad news to you, and that's that everybody in chat is saying Trivia Murder Party.
What's
they always
that?
Say that.
What's Trivia Murder Party?
Anorix, thank you for the resub as well. Trivia Murder Party is a trivia game in the Jackbox Party Pack.
Okay. And we're not doing
it's
that?
It's the game where you can't play anything on your stream, but also have to give Ryan's stream all of your attention.
Oh. Like, but like, with a delay?
This is like the normal delay, yeah. Chad loves it, though.
All right.
Please, Dad.
You tell me what to do.
Well, it's your show.
All right. I'm going to take that as a ringing endorsement.
For what?
For Trivia Murder Party, Josh.
So I have to look at your stream now.
There may be times when we have to look at my screen, yes.
All right. I've got you up. You lift me up.
Great song. Groban.
Can I stream your stream?
It depends. What's in it for me?
Nothing, really.
Sure. Sounds good.
Alright.
What's the soup du jour?
Add screen... No, add screen capture and capture your just windowed bullshit. Like, not sized or anything.
Oh, cool, yeah.
I put on my overlay screen, too, so I'm just equally stupid. There it is. Alright. So we'll see if that's a thing. And I'll just upscale it, because why the fuck not? I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I never changed my game from Ultimate Chicken Horse either.
Well, I mean, in many ways, they didn't even make Who's Your Daddy, so, like...
Yeah.
I think you guys are pretty much even there.
What's this game called?
It's called the Jackbox Party Pack 3. I left the code in the Discord.
All right. Oh, shit.
Who the fuck is Charles?
That's me.
Yeah, Nick is Charles now.
I'm in charge. Better get you right.
God, I can't wait to get Josh's channel banned on Twitch for restreaming my stream.
Yeah, me too.
Y'all need
to... Wait, so do I have to have Jackbox.tv open or just you?
You should have Jackbox TV open, like, on the
side. And
sides.
Also have his stream running.
Yeah. I mean, Bear, you can join us here if you'd like.
Whole process.
Yeah, Rob says I'm pooping as we speak. Come on, get in.
Motherfucker, come on.
Let's go space trucking.
Mm.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do this.
You guys are space trucking by Deep Purple? Even
working. You feel like Charles?
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey, Bear.
Hey, Bear.
Hey.
How's Sound Puncher?
It's pretty good.
Is your name in-game Last Grey Wolf, or is this the real Austin?
I'm not in the game yet.
Oh, fuck.
How'd that happen?
There's Bear.
There I am.
So I'm going to do that, and then add... There's a spy.
Oh, I knew it. Shrouds.
You guys, I just took the last bite of my chicken sandwich. It was perfectly timed.
Mm.
You made it out to Chick-fil-A and back?
Yep.
Wow, that's fast.
It was good. The line was short, which is awesome, because usually it's like 15 minutes long.
Wow.
Jason, how are the waffle fries?
Two buttons.
The waffle fries were actually not good for the first time ever.
Like, oh, fuck.
What makes a bad waffle fry? Undercooked or overcooked?
It was overcooked. It was too crunchy.
Great game, though.
This is a good game. I got new content. I'm going to play it.
Yeah,
do I need,
it's
like
only
a mouse
six
or
levels.
A keyboard for this?
Josh,
he played it already.
You know, like the Quiplash game that we play.
I forget.
It's just like that. You have it open on your on another window or on a phone, and you, occasionally you're gonna have to click on it.
All right.
Occasionally.
Sometimes you gotta draw too.
I have to draw full.
And sometimes you gotta cut off your finger.
Yeah. Sometimes you have to cut off your own finger.
All right. Well, you just let me know when I have to do something, and I'll.
Oh, Rob.
Hey, Rob.
Hey, how's it going?
You can join them with your poop. You can join the audience, Rob.
Join the Ottoman audience.
You're too slow.
My poop and everything.
Well, you can take a normal sized poop. Along the
way. I did.
Okay.
I think you just hurried it.
Yeah, you went faster.
Did you only pop out half?
Yeah, pretty much.
Rob can be like your phone a friend. You can phone a Rob once per person.
That sounds good. I'm like the live chat ambassador. Then.
Exactly.
Rob, I'll probably phone you on the first question, so keep that in mind.
I kind of sounds good.
Thank you.
Who's got that raccoon emo?
Who's got the raccoon emo?
Rack attack is a global emo?
Yeah. Global since like the early days, man.
Yeah, man. I have 3 global emotes. They mixed only 2 of them.
Well, now that you said that, it's going to be removed. I'm like,
I know, like next week they're going to remove rack attack.
All right. Question one. Prepare to look at your device.
Okay.
What color bow tie does the Pringles guy wear?
Oh, that's easy.
Scorpio.
You don't get the answer unless you're asked, Rob.
Thank you, Rampage Dolphin, for the 14 months.
Why is it called Trivia Murder?
Because you die.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you get killed, you become a ghost, and then it makes it harder to win. This fucker has a red bow tie, right?
He's got it.
Green.
Green? Oh, come
yellow.
On. It's red.
No, it's green.
It's yellow.
It's red.
Do you ever, have to, who eats a full thing of Pringles, right? Like,
yeah, it's a lot
of
Pringles.
I could easily eat a full thing of Pringles.
But, halfway in, do you have big hands? Because you can't get the rest.
You gotta tip them over.
You gotta tip it, man. It's not that big of a thing.
That's bad, because you tip over Pringles everywhere.
It's not that big of a problem to tip over a Pringles can.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
We all got so mad about Pringles, immediately. There was no buildup at all. Everyone was furious.
Ryan, is your overlay up?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
No, then I have to, hit play on your thing, then.
I got big hands, man.
This crew is becoming the Always Sunny in Philadelphia gang. Very.
I agree.
Are you coming to Gross Crew?
Yeah, kind of.
666 people in the audience.
Oh. Hell yeah.
Now there's 679.
Wow. Ruin it, chat. Jesus.
Bum, bum, ba-dum. Nick, you got that one wrong?
Yeah, I thought it was yellow.
Oh, weird.
How many bites?
I want to come in Alpaca bites. Patrol just subscribed.
That's nice.
Bite. Oh, fuck. A thousand.
Oh, this is a math problem.
Times 1,000 times 1,000. So it's 9, so. Ignore me.
Oh, fuck, he's right. I answered how many kilobytes are in a gigabyte.
Oh, fuck, I actually got it right and then guessed the wrong answer.
I don't know what the right answer is.
Oh.
So I put 1,000,000.
I got it wrong and guessed the right answer. Nick, Josh, and Austin, get ready to go to the murder pit.
So do I get dead?
Well, you get the option to be dead.
I don't want to be dead.
Worst answer. So whoever gives the worst answer for this gets knocked out. They get killed.
So you actually have to pick, you make the best answer.
Yes,
you
make the best answer. It's Quiplash.
But not that it makes sense.
Yeah.
What the hell is this?
Agreed.
It's very confusing.
I don't know if this is the worst or the best or if it'll win or if it'll lose, but I like it.
I put my favorite.
Yeah, there you go.
DC Tinker.
I don't like that nobody really understands the rules for this, so that it just sort of ends up being a wild card.
If you make the actual worst, then it'll just kill you, so...
Wait.
Yeah, so you gotta... Oh, wait.
I don't know. Wait, is chat voting for this, too?
Yeah, chat gets to vote for who dies.
Oh, so you can do memes.
You could do memes.
Yeah.
But if chat picks your option though, you lose.
Oh, you lose.
You want to be the least selected.
Well, also every individual has their own criteria, which means there are no actual rules.
Yeah, but you want to be the least selected.
Like, you don't want to die, right?
Right, that's correct. Yeah. Austin got killed because he put in mom sack.
Mom sack.
And so chat decides, like, you should get murdered because you put mom sack.
Correct.
Okay.
No, they all voted for it because they liked it a lot.
That's the problem.
Wait, I agree with that. I think that they vote for, I think, like, I don't agree with that. I don't like this answer, so you're now dead.
It just says pick the worst answer.
Yeah, okay. Cool. I get it.
You don't want to make the worst answer. You want to make an answer that nobody picks.
You want to, yeah, you could.
It's basically like choose the most boring, make the most boring answer you can.
Yeah, reverse golf. No, regular golf.
Yeah,
exactly. Reverse golf?
Reverse golf is what killed Austin.
Punk Rocker VR, thanks for the subscription. On what day each year does the world celebrate Talk Like a Pirate Day?
Ooh, I think it's. I know it.
Hey Rob, on which day each year does the world celebrate Talk Like a Pirate Day?
Oh, don't mind me tapping. It is. I just typed in recent. Random bullshit, I'm not gonna tell you.
Have that in mind.
No, it's not recent. It's April.
No!
Talk Like a Pirate Day.
It's September 19th.
September 19th, that's what I was gonna tell you.
It's July 1st.
That's Canada Day.
That's what I said. Until it was National Talk Like a Pirate Day.
Who said that?
Really weird.
Thank you, Bergland, for the subscription.
Bergland.
We're going to Chalice Town.
Oh.
Bring your Iocane powder. Get to
the Chalice. Inconceivable!
Okay, nobody poison Chalice 3.
Nobody poison Chalice 3.
Prisoner's Dilemma.
Not, this is a different one.
Nobody poisoned Chalice. Nobody did it? Alright, pick Chalice 3.
So, there's no poison in Chalice 3.
There's nobody poisoned it. We had a gentleman's agreement.
Alright. I'll drink from Chalice 3.
I also drank from Chalice 3.
I drank from Chalice 4. Get wrecked, Ryan! Oh, everybody got wrecked!
I poisoned Chalice 3.
I knew Josh! Yeah! Josh is the wild card! No, he didn't. Josh is the wild card. If you tell him not to do something, you're gonna think that he's gonna do it, but that's when he subverts your expectations and doesn't do it.
Answer me these questions, 3.
Well, 2 chalices are poison, and somehow 3 of us found a way to die. And Josh is killing it.
I'm killing you with my poison.
You have $3,000.
Does he get points for killing us?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, he did. He got 1,000.
No.
I just knew Ryan wasn't going to pick chalice.
I never agreed to not poison chalice.
Yeah, I don't know why everyone's putting their values on Josh. He never agreed to anything.
I never agreed to that. Austin said, I will not chalice. Fucking.
I will not chalice him!
I will not chalice him! I did not chalice him!
What year is it in the photograph Jack Nicholson mysteriously appears in at the end of The Shining?
I've never seen The Shining.
Like I've seen a movie named The Shining.
Come on, guys!
Wait, they had photographs back in 1941?
Are you fucking with me?
That's the answer, isn't it?
What?
Lunar Marshmallow, thank you.
It's not about The Shining, it's about the Donner Party. I don't know what the fuck the Donner Party is.
You have to know the plot of The Shining to know that's what it's about.
Are you guys actually fucking me right now?
I've never seen The Shining.
You thought it was 1941.
He knows his stuff.
No, I didn't put. I'm surprised that they had photographs in 1941.
That makes me so
mad. Yo, I fucking guessed it. 25% chance, boys.
It was 1921. What are you
doing? I know, that's what I picked.
The only thing I know about The Shining is here's Johnny. Like that part. That's the only part.
I don't think he shits at that part. He doesn't prove me wrong.
What do you get when an algae
parts in the shower
and a fungus live together symbiotically?
Oh.
It sounds like a bad science joke.
Oh, it's that that new one in the Pokemon game where it becomes a big fish.
By the way, if any of you fuckers said bacteria.
Bacteria.
It's a like.
That was on the Comedy Bang Bang today.
Yeah, he's on it every day.
No, that's not true.
He's the new band leader.
He did a song on Smo Yoho also, which was kind of awesome.
What is Smo Yoho?
They do the accent on the
auto-tune the news, guys?
Never seen that.
Alright, Josh, you're so far ahead of everybody else on this
one. Tap any items that fit this category.
Oh, it's the final round.
What does this mean?
You just pick what applies.
Which one of these is an Australian city? One, both, or neither?
Oh. All right.
You get a huge head start because you're alive and we're all dead.
You ever been to Limerick?
Limerick? Limerick.
There you go, Josh. You got
Kerry Limerick.
Limerick's in Ireland, man.
That's what I said.
You got Perth right, though.
That's what I said.
No, I don't think that's true.
Wait, so... Wait.
Well, let me put it this way. Is
Ireland's
Perth in
Australia? Not in Australia?
Oh, my lord.
You didn't know Australia colonized Ireland back in the 1800s? They sent all their prisoners there.
Have any items that fit this category?
Oh, what the fuck is this?
I want to know what it is now.
It might be none of them.
It's I gotta them. Go I with all of them.
It's all of them?
There's no way.
Sly Robot is on there?
His mom's eyeball?
He's gotta have a tattoo of his mom's eyeball.
He's a pretty weird dude. Fuck. I would believe it.
It was believe in his mom's eyeball.
Wait, his mom's eyeball was the option? I didn't see
you
that.
Don't get to see it because you're alive, so you have an advantage right now.
I put believe only.
Yeah, so
yes,
you got all
of your possible points correct.
Okay.
Yeah.
Tap any items below that fit this category. It's the same thing you have to read every time.
Yep. You got it.
I'm gonna assume that Mogo is some random ass moon that is in like the books or something.
It's like a Chicago sushi restaurant or something.
Is Bogo means buy one get one?
It's Dagobah and Tatooine.
Tatooine's a moon?
Oh, it says moons or planets.
It actually says planets
and it's and moons.
So it has, it needs to be a planet and a moon.
Tap,
so
north of
did
the...
I got that one right? Okay. Tap any items below that fit this
category. Oh my god.
North of the Ecuador.
Yep,
this is weird because the map is always wrong, right? Like when you see maps, they're not aligned properly.
Not
so.
This wrong,
there is no such thing as north and south. The planet is round and sitting in space.
You guys
down.
Got fucked with that with that ghost answer. That's how tough.
Oh, you know what? Egypt is north of the equator.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Jamaica is as well, but Madagascar is not.
Oh, I didn't realize Jamaica was.
Oh, I picked exactly the only wrong one.
Wait,
I've been waiting for
that
this
Ireland
moment.
In Australia, but I didn't think
for
that
all my life.
What the fuck
oh
is this
Lord.
Word?
None of these are LaCroix flavors, obviously.
That's ridiculous.
I don't know what that is.
Tell you something.
This is that canned water that Ryan drinks.
I don't buy it most of the time. I have Dasani right now. It's a little cheaper.
God.
Oh, I get the question thing right on my screen here. I was looking at your chat.
Just
by
coconut.
Your chat, I mean your stream.
Just coconut, fuckers.
I didn't have the option for just coconut.
Then don't choose anything and you get maximum points.
But how do I know that?
Because
there's a whole option that's not given to me.
Oh.
If it was just coconut, I would have chosen just coconut.
Are you not look? You can't choose coconut on yours. It's okay because you're in the lead right now.
But I couldn't see it. Have any items below that fit this category?
Rob, what movies was Robert De Niro in?
You want me to just list out
yeah.
his filmography?
Yeah,
oh, meet
the
parents.
Yeah. It,
oh shit, I didn't hit submit. Does it kill me?
What?
It's all of them.
No, oh, it was Midnight Run and Midnight
Run?
The second
I've never
one.
Seen Midnight Run.
And Deer Hunter. Oh, right, yeah.
You telling me Robert
Godfather
De Niro
Part
was
one.
Not in The Godfather?
No, he was in Godfather Part 2, not Part
Deuce.
1.
Part 2.
Yeah. God damn yeah. it.
Yeah.
Fit this category. It's the category.
Josh.
Wait, isn't Mercedes part of another company?
Daimler Chrysler.
Fuck!
What, you don't know the history of every auto company and are able to recall it at a moment's notice?
Well, half the fucking car companies are just part of the other car companies. There's only like fucking 8 of them. Yeah, and then they own like 4 others each.
It's all 3.
What?
It's all 3.
It's all 3?
I only had 2 options. Wait, did I have 2 options? Yeah.
I didn't see Volkswagen.
You
so
had
I said
3
none.
And you took over as a living person. Nick, you've actually been swallowed up into the darkness and as a result
good.
Can no longer answer.
Have any items that fit this category?
7 habits.
Hey, the loyalty badges are up.
Oh, are they?
Oh, sweet.
Everybody change your badges.
Do you guys know the 7 habits of highly effective people?
No.
Me neither.
I know. No. That might be one.
I'm going to go based off of what I think would be in a book.
Yeah. Put first things first sounds perfect for a self-help book.
Yeah, because it actually means nothing.
I don't have that one, guys.
I got three right. And I'm a human being now, giving you
Wait,
double
why?
Birds.
Synergizing
it was synergize and put first things first.
What?
What?
I clicked put sleep in your eyes.
Wait, Rob, is Druid a class in Dungeons and Dragons?
Oh, I know this.
I mean, you want me to
just
tell you?
Play, no
one answer. No one answer except me because I know.
Is Druid a class in Dungeons and Dragons, Rob?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, no.
I phoned to Rob.
Don't say that.
I phoned to Rob for Robert De Niro. He gave me fucking meet the parents.
I didn't do that. Somebody
Don't
else talked
meet
over
on
me.
Your parents.
I escaped.
Somebody should have ran interference.
If I lost because fucking Rob and his druid bullshit, I'm going to be real pissed.
Northern Lion 1.
I didn't survive the game because some asshole said yes.
Oh, I'm so...
Hey, Josh.
Yeah, dude?
Choose all in this that represent the category.
Okay.
Cause of death on Josh, squandered lead. Cause of death on Austin, bad writing. This is
yes.
insulting. Cause of death on Bear, drank poison. I remember that.
Wait, did you want me to say something?
Cause of death on Nick, not immune to poison. I remember that as well.
Yum.
Well, thanks for joining us for Trivia Murder Party, guys. We're going to play some Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes.
Oh, that's going to be real good.
See you in 3 minutes.
Yeah, if you're lucky.
Hey, I beat hell.
Good job.
In Spelunky?
In Spelunky?
Oh, no, in Super Meat Boy. Oh, since we started playing that game, I beat hell.
Yeah, but did you do it in Spelunky?
Yeah, but
yeah
did
I
you
have
do it in
done
Spelunky.
It before, yeah.
Keep Talking... And No, It Explodes manual. Comes up on Google.
In Spelunky?
Google it.
But in Spelunky, though?
View as webpage?
Are we staying or are we...
You can stay. I'll let
you. I mean,
you.
It's really up to you. Like, if this is cutting into...
Yeah, you should stay.
If this is cutting into other things you could be doing, then you can go. If you're okay with staying and looking at a manual for an hour, that's fine, too.
I already pooped today, so I think I'm
50% done, right? Like,
yeah,
it's 100% actually.
The to-do list is already crossed off.
Yeah, that's it.
Wait, why are you doing your poos at like 7 p.m. your time?
Because I didn't think I was gonna be on the NLSS today.
Yeah, but like, don't
be
you...
accountable for when you shit, Rob.
I'm just saying, like, don't you poop in the morning?
Well, sometimes.
In the morning's a last resort.
A last resort. How can the first thing you do be a last resort?
Because you should have pooped the night before.
No.
Poops in the morning, dude.
Honestly, you got 8 hours of metabolizing while you're asleep.
I don't want to start my day with a bunch of shit coming out of me.
Is to create poop.
I can't believe you guys do not poop in the morning. It's actually blowing my mind.
I poop in the morning at work after I get to work.
That's just
the best time to do it.
That makes sense.
Do it on company time.
Oh, yeah. I don't poop on my own time unless I have to.
Yeah. Like on the
weekend.
I'm
pooping in the morning, pooping in the evening, pooping at supper time.
Pooping at supper time, yeah.
Yeah.
When poop is on bagels.
Yeah.
Hey, change your game name to Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes because that way the Twitch gods will be appeased.
It's not recognizing.
If you don't do that, they'll be. Oh, shit. I have my dashboard on screen. Don't look at that, guys.
It's not recognizing my controller anymore. One sec.
You don't need your controller.
How do you change
Unless
the badges
you
then? You just go to the gear, right? And then it should be in there?
The Gears of War.
Gotta look here.
It just showed up. Okay, cool.
Oh, really?
Creator.
Where is it in the gear?
You go to edit appearance.
I'm gonna do...
Do you have loyalty badges, Ryan?
Nah, not yet. But it's on the to-do list along with filling like 15 emote slots this week.
Wait, what's a...
Give me, like, five of those?
What's a... What's a... Wait, what'd
you know
say,
what?
Rob?
We should do that. I'll tell you, give me, like, $100, and I'll give you one of my emote slots. You can use it for yourself. We should do doing like, a Austin Cross NL, where we each take one Frosting. Of each other's emote slots.
Frustin.
All right, I'm gonna get some coffee, and I'll be back in a sec. I forgot, I don't have to, like, give you guys an invite code or anything.
No,
we just play.
If Ryan has 15 emote slots, he should use like all 15 on making one giant egg. Like one
oh my
egg.
God!
Like a 15 character string that just says "What up now, Swedes? Woo!" What up now, Swedes? Woo!
Mind if I roll Swede?
You can go 3-3-3-3.
4-4 score in 7 years.
So 12 emote slots for one 4-line egg.
Can I not... kill me. Can I not change my, my channel badge?
Gotta get my...
I think you can only have the one you actually get.
But, like, on my own channel. Like, I can't give myself the sweet white hat.
I think you can only do the one that you, like, have actually been subscribed for.
I've been subscribed to myself the whole time.
The newest, like, the highest number, then.
Bob Rosslock's on. You can check those out. What's up?
All right. Someone who's been a sub of mine, go check it out right now. And see what badges you can be.
What's a badge? What are you talking about? What does that mean?
It's what you're gonna wear on your 12 Halloween parties.
What?
Because you wear.
Oh, I did. I do have a badge. It's like a policeman's badge. I don't know where I put it.
Wait, how many not me's are here right now?
I'm here.
There's me.
I'm not you.
Nick, I'm Josh, me. Austin, Rob, Bear. 5 not me's.
I did leave my. I left my fake gun at that party.
Oh.
I don't have it anymore.
Auditorius vein and inhib down. Thank you as well. All right. So we're going to do 5 modules, 3 minutes. And this is just going to warm us up. 3 minutes and 30 seconds. There's going to be some delegation. And we're gonna kill this. Three, two, one, go. This should be very easy to start with.
Okay. I don't know. I forgot how to play this game.
Me too.
Yeah, that's why I gave us 3.5 minutes. So there's a little bit of...
3.5 minutes of playtime.
All right. So we're going to start... I forgot the names of these. Holy fuck. Which one of us even has the balls to do complicated wires?
Not me.
Oh, shit.
I completely forgot that.
Okay, Nick...
I mean, I'll do it.
Nick Symbols. Rob on the subject of memory.
Oh,
Bear...
Fuck. Okay.
Do you know the sequence one that has 4 buttons with numbers on them and then a number in the LCD screen?
Bear died.
Bear's gone.
Oh,
I have
fuck.
Not. That's memory.
Bear is rip.
Okay, what about...
I'll do two. Fuck it, let's go.
Okay, symbols, Nick. I have Smiley Face, David Bowie's Black Star, King Trident's Trident, and the paragraph symbol.
Hey, hello, I'm back. What did I get?
Oh, you know, okay, that's fine.
First is Trident, Smiley Face, Paragraph, Star.
I'm not going to click it until you say David Bowie's Black Star.
David Bowie's Black Star.
Thank you. All right, Simon. It's blinking yellow. And then I got to look at like the serial number, right? It ends in a not even number. Anybody
I don't think you gave that out to anybody.
All right, Rob, since you spoke up, you volunteer.
All right. Let me go find it. Okay, so... Okay, so... Oh, no, it's just no strikes, right? Yeah.
No strikes.
You're on no strikes and it's a yellow flash?
Yeah.
Okay, green.
Okay.
Oh, wait. Does the serial number contain a vowel?
No, it does not.
It does not contain a vowel. Red, right, then.
Okay. Yellow, blue.
Yellow, blue. Then, red, yellow.
Oh, fuck. No, this is not correct.
That's not correct?
Nothing's
okay, you know
right.
What? We're gonna get our feet wet here. What's this called on the subject of ordering?
Memory.
One, two, three. Okay, Josh, you're on memory?
Yeah.
All right, first digit is a 4. The screen is a 4.
So if the display is 4, press button in the 4th position.
Okay, that's a 4.
Display is 4, press button in the
same
position.
No, 3. This one's 3.
Why didn't you just fucking say that?
There's two things to keep track of in this one.
Press the button in the first position.
Okay, that's a 3. What's that? Yep, and okay, next... I'm writing it down! I'll do it all! Next display is a 1.
I was writing it down. Press the button with the same label as you pressed in stage 2.
So that's a 3rd label, 4th position. Next is a 4.
The display is 4, press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage 2.
That's going to be first position, label 3. Now it's 2.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage 2.
It's a 3. Okay, that one's done. Thanks a lot, Josh. We got no time. We got 7 seconds. All right, it's been a lot of fun, guys. I love you. Tell my wife I said hello.
Hi, Kate.
Hi, Kate.
Hi, Kate.
All right, okay. All right. We're going to try this again.
I'm glad we started on the easy one.
I could have done. I got my notebook out.
Well, I didn't know you had your notebook at the time.
I told everyone I was getting my notebook.
I want to say you said it was incorrect. It was correct.
I don't think it was correct. I pushed red and then I pushed yellow.
You pushed red twice.
Oh! Wow. Why didn't you anticipate that, Rob?
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry.
Map staring expert. Thank you. Okay. Bear, you're on Morse code because I know you got that ROTC experience. Can you give me Nick on simple wires? Josh on button? Wait, no. Josh on the subject of memory.
Hell yeah.
Rob on button. Does everybody have a job?
Button.
I don't have a job.
Austin, you're on complicated wires. Read the manual. Right. This is going to be a tough one. All right. Okay. We're going to start with the button, Rob.
Oh, fuck. Okay. What does the button say?
It says abort, and it is yellow.
Okay. If the button says that name, so
what's the display say?
Is there a lit indicator that says car? Oh no, never mind. The button is yellow. Three. Okay, hold the button. What's the strip?
White.
Release when the countdown timer has a 1 in any position.
I wish you told me that when it was 4:11. 3. Okay, Nick, we're going to you next, and there's 6 wires.
Okay. What do you got?
Yellow, white, yellow, white, black, red. Josh, you can give me yours when you're ready to.
You said display was 3?
Yeah. All right, Nick, you're good. Yeah, display is 3.
Press button in the third position.
That is a 3. You got this written down?
Yep, I got it written down.
All right. First wire, by the way, is in complicated wires, is blue-red, no star. Blue-red, no star. All right, I'm ready for the next one, Josh.
What's the label?
No, it's 3.
No, okay, so what you press the number 3 the first time.
Yes. Okay. Now it's a 3 in the screen as well.
Now it's a 3. Okay, great. So press the button in the first position.
That is a 2.
Okay.
Just let me talk to Austin for a second. It does not end in an even number. There is a parallel port. There are more than 2 batteries. All right, Josh, it's a 1.
Okay. So I want you to press the button with the same label as you pressed in stage 2, which was a 2.
Okay, that's a label 2 in the 4th position.
Okay. And display?
2.
Okay. Press the button in the first position.
That's a 2 in position 1. And finally, it's a 1.
That's a 2 in position 1. What was that last display?
The last display is a 1.
Okay. And then this last display right now.
Oh, fuck. Just give me
what's on the screen?
1.
Okay. Press the button the same label as you pressed in stage 1, which is a 3.
Thank you. Awesome. All right. Josh, can you go to Morse code? And Nick, you can go to complicated wires.
Okay. In Morse code.
Is there an LED? You never told me.
Did we lose Bear?
Is there an LED? No, Bear is also on Morse code, but, you know, 2 heads better than 1.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
All right. There is no LED that I can see.
No LED. Okay.
All right. I'm going to try to get some Morse code for you real quick. Give me 1 sec. Then you guys can work on parsing it. Looks like it starts with a short, short, short. Then a short, long, short, short. And I missed the next one. Maybe you can start working on that one. Short, long, short.
Okay, it's 3.522.
3.522?
That is amazing.
That's genius. You're correct. All right, we got a minute and a half for complicated wires. Let's work this through.
All right.
First wire, blue-red.
Blue-red, is there an even number on the thing?
Yes.
Cut the wire.
I know how you did that.
Incorrect! All right. White wire. It's a B-bomb. There's more than 2 batteries. The serial number has an even number, but it doesn't end in an even number. I'm not sure if that matters.
You said blue-red star the first time.
Blue-red, no star.
Oh, maybe I misheard you.
I think he said blue red star as well.
It's all right. We don't have time for this. We got 43 seconds and rising.
So
this is going to be a non-cut.
No coloring LED?
Correct. No coloring, no LED.
No LED. Star symbol?
No star.
Okay, then cut the wire.
Hell yeah. We're right. In this. Okay. Red star.
Red star. Red star. Fuck, this is so ridiculous.
Is that?
I gotta go.
I think that's cut.
I did it!
Nice.
Through the process of elimination, which basically boiled down to keep cutting wires until you explode or win.
Nice.
We've made it happen.
That one's ridiculous.
It's really difficult. It's this very is like hard. One of the hardest ones for me to look at.
Ooh, it's a little tricky. Thank you for the Twitch Prime subscription there, Swagger12. All right, now we can make it even harder.
All right.
Good.
5 minutes, 7 modules.
Yeah, all 7 complicated wires.
Now that I know what it is, I think I can be a little faster.
Give my subject still, memory again.
I mean, okay. Complicated wires is by far the hardest. Okay.
I never learned that one.
Nick on symbols, Rob on button.
Okay.
Ooh. Okay, Bear on Morse code, Austin on maze. Does anyone not have a job?
I don't have one.
All right, Josh.
I'll W for maze. I'm okay with that.
Dope. Josh, on the subject of passwords.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm going to start with you. You remember this one? You got to take each column's letters.
Oh, you don't start with me.
You gotta have them fast to start running through the permutations, though.
I'm still looking for passwords.
Okay, that's all right. Bear, I'm going to give you a Morse code.
Got it.
All right.
It's going to go long, short, 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 long, short, 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 long, short, 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 long, short, short, short. Just let me know when you have it. All right. You good, Josh?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
Okay. First column, T, O, C, X, Z, B.
3.575.
God, he's so good.
All right.
3.5.
You said that D was the last one. D is in David.
It is 3.575. No, the last one was B.
B is in Bravo.
Okay, gotcha. Second okay. one. Geraldo, Undertale, Octagon, Xylophone, Lois Lane, Jorge.
Geraldo.
Next one. Queens of the Stone Age, Uvula, Iterative, Conseco, Easy E. How's your mother? Okay.
Okay.
Nick, we're gonna go symbols.
Yeah.
And Bear, you can get on this one that's like it's got a bunch of words in a table together, and they have lists that come after.
Try think.
Try think. Okay.
Who's on first? I think.
Yeah. Who's on first?
Oh yeah. Okay.
Think. No, there's no H. Geraldo spelled with a G.
Oh my god.
Okay, symbols. Bavid Dowie's white star. Backwards C with a dot in the middle. Cursive Hyundai. And a backwards Euro symbol with a colon on top of it.
Okay, backwards Euro symbol. You said C with a dot, right?
Yeah.
C with a dot. Star. And Hyundai.
It's actually Bavid Dowie's white star. Okay, Rob, it's a blue button that says hold.
Blue button that says hold. Is there a FRK?
Yes.
Okay. And it's a lit indicator?
Yes.
More than 2 batteries on the bomb?
No.
Okay, hold.
It is a red stripe.
Yay, one beer. In any position.
One
you
in
say
any
that
position.
There's an S in the first yeah. one? What's the first letters again?
I can't go back. I can't go back 1 second.
All right, fuck it. But you give me some bullshit.
Though. I know. I'm sorry. If I could go back, I would. Imagine there's an S and go for it. All right. Awesome. All right. We're going to do some maze action.
All right. I need to know where the green circles are.
The green circles are in column 4, row 6. Uh-huh. So the bottom 4 columns yep, across. Yep. And column 5, row 3.
Oh, all right. Found. Where is the white
maybe
light?
Some F.
The white light. I'll try F. The white light is column 4, row 2.
Okay, where's the red triangle?
It is column 3, row 4.
Okay, click on the white light.
No, left. Okay.
Oh. Okay, left.
Left.
Left. Left.
Yeah.
Down.
Yeah.
Right. Down. Right. Right. Down.
No, I mean, you got it.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
Through some stroke of fate, we've gotten it. All right. Found. No, it's not in there. Okay, here's the letters for the first part. B, Z, X, C, O, T.
Okay, what's all the right. Second one?
Second
G-U-O.
One.
G-U-O.
G-U-O-X-L-J.
Got the J.
Third one. Q-U-I-C-E-H.
Got the E
on all right, who's on first? It says first.
Top right.
You are. Letter U, letter R.
Your next.
Okay.
Like.
Oh, got it. We've messed up somewhere. Okay. Now it says they are.
Middle left.
Okay. Okay, A-Y.
Middle. No.
Okay. First. No is correct there. Okay. Okay, A-Y.
Top right.
Top right.
Blank. B-L-A-N-K.
Wait. Right. Okay.
Oh, we died. We're getting there. We're getting there, though.
I have no fucking idea.
Okay, I'm gonna. I don't know the military alphabet.
All right.
But
you
probably
run through real quick so
probably
you remember?
Giving you Geraldo was not the right call.
Yeah.
All right.
And maybe like it's a G.
All right. Austin.
Kind of hilarious though.
Nick symbols. Austin complicated wires. Josh on the subject of memory.
Yes.
Bear on Morse code, and Rob on who's on first.
Oh God! All right.
I'm gonna try to give you some Morse code.
I can give you who's on first, Rob. Also, if you want me to back you up.
Short, short, long, short. Short, long, short, short. Short, short. Short, long. Sorry. Short, short, long, short.
3.555.
This motherfucker.
He's so good.
God at this. Give me that memory.
Okay. He's right! Every time!
How are you so good at that, Bear?
Alright, Bear.
I actually don't know.
Bear, I'd like you to look for one that's got like 1, 2, 3s and ABCs. Alright, first.
Okay.
Okay, it says 3. Josh?
Alright. Display is 3, press button in the third position.
Okay, that's a 1 in the third position. And then, Nick, we've got backwards E, C with a dot, a magnifying glass, and David Bowie's white star. Now,
David Bowie.
Josh, you got a 4 in the display.
Alright. So that is gonna be press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage 1. So that's gonna be position 3.
That's a label 1, position 3. Now it's a 1 in the display.
Okay. Press the button the same label you pressed in stage 2, which is a 1.
That's a 1 in position 1. Rob, your word is gonna be no, by the way, to start with.
Oh, okay.
Okay, and then it's a 3, Josh.
That's the button with the same position as you pressed in stage 2, which is a 3.
Label 3?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, no.
Wait, stand by.
Okay, now it's a 3 in the display.
It didn't give you X's or anything?
It X'd us all the way out. You know what? Ha! That's in purgatory. Nick, you got symbols for me?
Say them one more time.
Okay, we got backwards Euro symbol, C with a dot, magnifying glass, and David Bowie's white star.
Okay, got it. So Euro symbol first, magnifying glass, C, star.
Dope. All right. You're amazed. Next. Display is 3.
All right. Press the button in the third position.
Third position. That's a label 4, position 3. All right, Rob, what word do you need me to say?
Well, it's bottom right first.
O-K-A-Y. Okay, and just hold that for a second. Josh, it's a 3.
Okay. First position.
That's a label 2, position 1. Ready for you, Rob?
Yeah. Middle?
Yep.
No?
Got it.
All right.
It's middle. All right. Your next word is going to be your, Y-O-U-R. It's a 3, Josh.
Okay. Press the button in the third position.
That is label 1, position 3. So it's your, you said middle right?
Middle right, yeah.
That is left, L-E-F-T.
Right, left,
okay,
first.
Left. And then the final word for you guys is going to be hold on. All right, Josh, you're up. 1.
Bottom right. All
right. Press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage 1, which is 3.
Label 3.
Position 3.
Position 3. Okay, that's label 2, position 3. Bottom right for that hold on, you said?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's, wait. Yeah.
That's press.
Press right. Yep, go ahead.
Right, middle, yes.
Okay, it's middle. Ready. You guys are good. Complicated cool. wires, maybe. All right, Josh. Last one is a one.
All right. Same label as you pressed in stage one, which is label four.
Label four. Beautiful. That's done. All right. For complicated wires, you need to know that we have two batteries, no parallel ports, serial number does not end in an even number. First one is White Star. All right, Maze. We got people on Maze?
White Star.
I'm just going to let you know we are going to blow up. So it's been fun while it lasted.
I'm in Maze.
I have exploded. Yep.
Right. Already?
Well, we had 30 seconds, and I was like, pretty much the only way to do this is to, like, man mode the last three modules together.
I think for complicated wires, you have to, like, give me all the wires.
Yeah.
And do it while I get
I gotta, we gotta, like, tease that apart to start with. That's a good idea. That's a good idea.
Just
right.
Tease the nips.
Okay.
I wish I had a pen and paper. I'm typing on notepad.
All right. So we got simple.
Thank you, ass clown.
All right. Josh, you're gonna be on password.
Okay.
Nick on symbols. Rob on button.
Okay.
Who doesn't have a job?
Geraldo again. I'm gonna kill
you. I do not have a job.
Okay. I do not have a job.
Bear, you're gonna be on Simon, and Austin, you're gonna be on simple wires. So I'm gonna give Josh information super quick. So column one: A, Q, Z, F, I, N.
Gotcha.
W, this is the second column. W, F, C, I, M, K. That's it.
That's it.
Third column. L, S, B, T, Y, P.
That's it.
All cool. right. I'm actually, Austin, I'm going to give you complicated wires.
Oh, okay.
But you don't have a pen and a paper, right?
You said they're complicated, not simple?
These are complicated now, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, just go. Just give me the wires.
All right. Are you going to remember them or something?
I'm going to write them on a notepad as fast as I can.
All right. Blue.
After.
Red light star. Blue star. Red star. Blue. Red star. And then there's no parallel port. There's more than two batteries. And it ends in an even number. And Josh said it was after.
More than two batteries? Parallel ports?
No parallel port.
Okay.
Great job. Josh, you're good. All right, let's go symbols. You ready, Nick?
Yeah, go.
Okay, paragraph, the Tampa Bay Devil Rays, David Bowie's Black Star, and his face with its tongue out.
Okay, face with the tongue out, Tampa Bay, paragraph star.
Dope. All right, you can move on to simple wires next. Rob, we're on a button here. It's a blue button that says abort.
Oh, hold.
Okay. It is a yellow stripe.
Five.
Beautiful. We're good. You can move on to another Simon, actually. So we're going to do Simon 1, Bear. It is blue, no strikes, and you need to know one more thing, right?
Yeah, vowel and the serial number, yes or no?
No.
Okay.
And it's blue.
It's blue, flashing blue?
Yeah.
Okay, press yellow.
Okay, and Rob, yours is going to be yellow.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I pressed the wrong thing.
Red.
Oh god, I've got two strikes now.
All right.
Okay. Bear, two strikes, no even number. And it's blinking.
There's no vowel in the serial number, right?
No, chance going is a zero. It's a freaking, it's a zero, not an O.
Okay.
It's got a line through it. That means zero. Okay, it's blinking blue again. What do I press?
And we got two strikes, so you press green.
Correct, okay. And then blue, green.
Green, blue.
We still got this.
Ass Clown says
blue, green, green.
Green, blue, blue.
Yeah. Blue, green, green, green.
Green, blue, blue, blue.
All right, Rob, you're up. Simple wires, by the way, Nick. Yellow, red, yellow, yellow, blue, red. Yellow, red, yellow, yellow, blue, red. All right, it's yellow, Rob. Two strikes, no vowel.
Red.
Okay, it's yellow, blue.
Fourth wire online.
Red, green.
red, green. Sweetest sound the world has ever said.
I think I have complicated done.
Awesome. Okay, yellow, blue, yellow.
Red, green, red.
Okay. Yellow, blue, yellow, yellow.
Red, green, red, red.
All right, Austin. Hook me up,
buddy.
Cut
the last three. Cut the last three.
Oh, there's one more to cut.
Oh, what is the color?
Blue.
Blue, cut it.
Oh, there was more to cut.
What?
We had like, we had 6 seconds left when I said there was one more to cut. Yeah. Or there was more to cut, and I cut it, and we still blew up. We ran out of, there must have been at least five that needed to be cut.
Oh my god.
Oh. I was seeing,
next time we need to like, do stops, because like, I didn't know when the new one began and when the old one
yeah,
ended.
Yeah, that's fair. By the way, Chad is also going like, they're blue and white. White is the neutral color. It doesn't matter.
Right.
Yeah.
Someone, Ask Clown said that if you gave on password, the first and last letters are the ones that matter. And he said it makes it easier to guess, but I don't know if I agree with that. But I don't have all the data because you didn't give me all the letters for all the rows. But like A, it was after, which A was the first one that you gave me, which maybe lead to believe that it's okay. But I only got the first three letters, so I don't know.
It depends on like the way that you prefer. Like for me, I prefer... it's not our last strike, by the way. Cause of explosion, time ran out. But I prefer having like the first three letters for my brain.
Yeah.
But if your brain works better with first and last,
I'm,
that's fine.
I'm down with that.
First and last isn't that good because a lot of them repeat in the last column.
Well, you look for a prefix and a suffix. So if you do the first letter and the last two, I find that's pretty helpful.
Last two would be good. Yeah.
Austin, I got complicated wires.
You're on complicated wires now.
Give me at the beginning and I'll go for it.
It serial number is not even. Like it ends in an odd number.
Okay.
There are more than two batteries. Okay. No parallel port. Wire one. Nothing star. Just star.
Okay.
Wire two. Blue red star.
Okay.
Wire three. Red white star.
Okay.
Wire four. Blue red.
Okay.
Wire five. Oh, sorry. Okay. Wire three. Light red star.
Light red star, okay.
Wire four is blue red.
Okay.
Wire five is light red.
Mm-hmm.
Wire six, light blue star.
Okay.
All right. Josh on memory.
Yes.
Nick on symbols. Rob on simple wires. Bear on Simon. Anybody
Whenever
not
you're
have a job? All right. It's a one, Josh.
Okay, so that is going to be the second position.
That is a label one, position one. Rob, can I get you on who's on first, actually?
Sure.
All right, then it's a three, Josh.
All right, position, the button in the first position.
That is label one, position one. So, Rob, for you, it's C, just the letter C.
Okay, top right.
Okay, next. And then, Josh, it's a one in the window.
Okay. And that is going to be... Same label as you pressed in stage two, which is a one.
That's a one in position four.
Okay.
And then it's a four in the display.
Same position as you pressed in stage two, which is a one.
Okay, that's a label two, and hear me out, position two. No! Oh, we need to restart this bomb.
Oh.
I made a...
The whole bomb?
I let chat rattle me. I was looking at chat.
In your mind.
Yeah, chat was like, you got it wrong. And then I believed them, and I got
they
it
start
in
writing F when nothing's wrong yet.
God
well,
damn,
they were
mind
like,
flutters.
They were like, you got the position wrong.
No.
I know he said position one, but chat was like, you got it wrong. It's position two. All right.
What are you talking about?
We're going to do this again.
No, did I fuck it up?
No, you didn't fuck it up.
Dumb.
Chat fucked it up.
Yeah, don't listen.
And I fucked it up by believing chat. All right, Nick symbols. No complicated wires.
Who's on first and password and stuff too?
We don't have time for arguments.
Okay.
Josh on password. Nick on symbols, and you're gonna have two symbols. Bear right, on Simon, and then Austin on maze.
Okay.
Rob, do you have a job yet?
No.
Simple wires, please. And that is
ready when you are.
That's four wires. Black, black, red, black. Okay, I'm gonna go password here. You ready, Josh?
Yeah, I'm ready.
D, J, V, I, H, T. Second column. Z, G, P, That's Z G B F D H.
Glad you went back for the B. Next.
P I D Y F M.
Gotcha.
I always go back for the B. All right. We're going to do symbols real quick, Nick.
Yep.
Second wire.
Second wire. Thank you, Rob. After that, you can move on to, I think it's called like on the subject of ordering. It's 1, 2, 3 ABCs.
Okay.
All right. Nick, there's one that looks like a butterfly. Then there's a 3 with a broken bottom. There's Walt Disney's dead and David Bowie's white star.
What the fuck's Walt Disney's dead?
It's a cursive W with no right arm. It looks like you wrote C and O really close together.
T-H-I-N-G.
Thank you. Let me get that in there
before. Oh, okay. I think I know what you mean now.
T
in a butterfly.
I N G. No, a think. Think?
Thing.
There's no G.
Yeah, think is good too.
All right, perfect. I was running it through in my head. All right, Nick, you good?
Wait, one more time.
There's a butterfly. And then broken 3, and Walt Disney's dead, and David Bowie's white star.
Okay, first one is Walt Disney's dead.
Yeah.
Butterfly, broken 3, white star.
Okay, next symbols for you is like an H that looks like it's from the Ottoman Empire. It's got like a little telephone on top of it, and a line through the H, and like a 7 by the right arm. And then there's like railroad tracks. YouTube.com/MaskedGamer and a flat 6.
Dude, these descriptions.
It's a weird H railroad tracks, ohm wrecker, flat 6.
Weird H railroad. Go on, I'll try and figure it out.
Okay.
I got you if you want it.
All right, you're ready for what did I give you on that one, Bear?
I've got that symbol.
Oh, okay, cool. Let's do it.
Flat 6 railroad tracks, weird H ohm wrecker.
Beautiful. All right, go back to maze, you heathen.
Great.
Actually, green circles. Okay, green circles. Column 4, row 6, and column 5, row 3.
Column 4, row 6? I don't see one there.
It's the
Oh, yeah, I do. Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
Red and white.
Red white? Is column 2, row 6. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And then white is column 4, row 2.
Okay, left, 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 down, right, down, right, right, down, left, left, down.
No, I'm in hell. I am in hell. I am dead in hell.
Okay, so go next again then.
No, okay, let's slow this bomb down a little bit. I think we're using the opposite, we're using like inverted pairs. Or something. Like, I'm giving you columns and you're taking rows, or I'm giving you rows and you're taking columns or something.
No,
I was trying to find, like, a...
Why don't you just said I went
why don't you do X and Y?
Reason I switched to columns is because we were doing X, Y, and people were doing it backwards to begin with.
No, columns worked. Columns is fine. You missed a right. I went too fast. I'll do it slower next time.
Okay. We're going to do two less modules. 5 minutes, 5 modules. That's so easy, though.
Just do all the modules. Who cares?
5 minutes, 6 modules. We can do it.
Yeah, we can do it.
Yeah, we can do it.
All right. We're going to communicate here. We got complicated wires, Austin.
Okay.
On the subject of memory, Josh.
Yep.
Button.
What's in the position?
Rob. No, you slowed down.
Okay.
Tommy.
Then wires. Nick, can you be on passwords? And Bear on Simon.
Okay.
Complicated wires. It ends in an even number.
Okay.
It is a B bomb. It has more than two batteries. And there's no parallel port. Wire 1, light blue red star.
Okay.
Then light red. Wire 3 does not exist. So it's just null. Wire 4 is just star.
Okay.
Wire 5 and 6 are both light and red.
0 is not even.
Okay. All right, Nick, I'm going to give you some letters.
Give me the first entire set.
X, J, O, S, B, E.
Okay, then give me second to last entire set.
Second to last?
Yeah, I want the first and last two.
right, don't listen to chat.
Wait, the second to last column or the...
Second to last set of the two. There's five total letters. Out of the five, give me the fourth and fifth row.
Okay. K, L, F, S, O, H. And then the last one is L, S, Y, D, V, X.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Josh, it is a four in the window, and Rob, it is a yellow button that says hold.
All right. Press the button in the fourth position.
That is a label three, position four.
All right. What's in the...
It is a two.
So that is going to be button the same position as you pressed in stage one, which is position four.
Okay, that's label two, position four.
Okay.
Next is a four.
Okay. So that's going to be the press the button labeled four.
That is label four, position two.
Okay. Ready?
Then four.
Same position as you pressed in stage two, which is position four.
That's label one, position four.
All right. Display?
Two.
Display is two. Press the button in the same label you pressed in stage two. That's label two.
Label two, position one. You're good.
I have wires.
Okay.
Cut everything except the second wire.
No.
Fuck.
All right. I'll come back to you. Okay. Yellow button that says hold, Rob.
Hold the button. Oh.
Yeah. I haven't held it. I haven't. Okay. Hold the button.
Okay. Yeah.
It's a yellow stripe.
Five.
Okay. That's good. Any chance you got a password?
No, still going, sorry.
All right, that's fine. Bear on Simon. Josh, you can move to on the subject of 1, 2, 3s and ABCs. Simon is blinking blue. We have one strike. And what was the other thing?
Does the serial number have a vowel?
No.
So okay. What the hell is 1, 2, 3 ABCs?
You're going to push blue.
All the way on the bottom, Josh.
Okay, Thank you. Blue. And then it's blue-red.
Blue, red.
Nice. Blue, red, blue.
Blue, red, blue.
Thanks for your help there.
You're welcome.
Blue, red, blue, blue.
All right, check this out, dog. Blue, red, blue, blue.
Blue, red, blue, blue, green.
Oh, can you guess?
It's going to be green or yellow.
It's blue, red, blue, blue, yellow.
Hell yeah, thank you. All right, we're on password, maybe?
No, still don't
okay, have it. We have black C, blue A, red A. Wait, we did this differently before.
Wait, say that again?
Black C.
Cut.
Blue A.
Blue A, don't cut.
Red A.
1, 2, 3, A, B, C.
That's correct. Red B.
Cut.
Red C.
Don't cut.
Okay. Red A.
Cut.
We're dead. We died.
What? That was fourth red.
The strikes... No, the strikes made it go faster, so we ran out of time.
I think it was 1, 2, 3,
ABC is wire sequences.
I want to take a brief moment to defend myself from the ambiguity of the sentence, give me the second from the last two. Which is a verbal puzzle, the likes of which I've never encountered.
Well, I said it to, when we were talking about this earlier, I mentioned I like the first one and the last two.
Outside of the bomb environment, the human mind is able to understand that sentence. In the heat of the moment,
You understand now, at least. That's how I do it.
Do you still want 1, 4, and 5?
Yes.
All right.
I see the mistake I made. I had the first wire wrong. The rest were all right.
Oh, that's a bummer.
That's
all right. Josh, you're on memory. Rob on button. Bear on Morse code. All
is
the
that
modules
from Morse code.
Yeah, it's the opposite. Everything's on the front side. Let me get Bear your shit first.
Okay.
Because then, like, you're on lockdown.
Well, let me get down to the page again.
Awesome. Be on a maze.
I'm ready.
Okay.
All right, I'm good.
Give me a sec. It's a four for you, Josh.
Okay. That's going to be
Wait. You're following my mind.
Sorry.
First letter. Short, 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 long, short, long, I think is it. Four shorts, long, short, long. Might be a little off. Rob, you're on white press.
I did not catch that.
What?
Spacing white, is off.
Okay.
White press? Is yep. there a car?
No.
Hold.
It's blue.
Four.
Dope. Get to the 123 ABC one again.
Okay.
I believe in your power. Nick, did I give you anything?
Nope.
Okay, there's also a password. I'm gonna hook you up here. This is column one.
Okay, go.
U F V B A I.
Yep.
Column four. E W I V L J.
Okay.
Z C Y O N W.
Yep. Got it. Thank you.
That was column five, just to be clear.
Got it.
All right. So I'm going to try to hook you up again here, Bear.
Okay.
This is going to start from scratch, so it's going to take a minute. Josh, you still got a four?
Fourth position.
Okay,
just give me clear spacing between letters.
Short, 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 space. Long, space. Short, long, short. There's your first three letters. All right. Fourth position is a one, position four.
All right, go.
3.545, whenever you're ready.
3.545. Thank you. You can go on maze duty?
Maze is ready whenever. It just,
okay, I'm going to give you the coordinates for maze before you go, Josh. It is green circle is column 2, row 4.
Mm-hmm.
And then column 5, row 2.
Okay, yeah.
The red triangle is one space below that. Column 5, row 3.
Mm-hmm.
And then the white dot is column 5, row 5. We're playing as the white dot.
All right. Right dot is the last. You just told me the right with the white dot, right?
White dot is 5, 5, yeah.
Okay, right, up.
No, it's not. Up. It doesn't start with right.
Give me the white dot again.
It's 5, 5. column 5, row 5.
You should be able to go to the right immediately.
I cannot.
Give me the circles again.
It's column 2, row 4.
Okay.
And column 5, row 2.
Should be able to go to the right if you're the white dot or the red one.
I'm in hell.
I'm so
confused. Okay, what's the password?
Again.
Again. All right, thank you.
Hmm? Oh, no, I got it.
Wait,
okay,
wait, wait, one second.
Yeah, let me know when you're ready. Are you ready?
No. Okay, now I'm ready.
Left.
Yeah.
Down. Right, right, up, 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 left.
Dope, we got it. All right, Josh, your next number is 2.
That is, press the button in the same position as you pressed in stage 1. That's position 4.
That's label 4, position 4. Rob, black B?
Black B, cut.
Red A, and Josh, your number's 4.
Don't cut.
Okay, your number's 4, Josh.
The button labeled 4.
Okay, that's position 4, label 4. Rob, red B?
Red B, don't cut.
Blue B.
Blue B, cut.
Okay, Josh, you got a 1.
Press the same position you pressed in stage 1. That's position 4.
That's label 2, position 4. Okay, Rob, blue B. And Josh, you got a 1.
Don't cut.
Okay, blue
press
A.
Press the button with the same label you pressed in stage 1. Press 1.
Okay, black B. Oh, we died! Oh, we're so close! We're so close. No, it's okay. It's okay. Wait, is there anything I can do to make May's life easier?
No, I just fucked up. That's on me.
All right.
I put it in 6. It was in 5.
We got this one. We got this.
That's on me.
That's on me.
You know who it's not on is Bear Taffy.
Yeah,
he's really good. Bear's a guy.
Bear, there's 2 Morse codes for you here. Are you prepared for this?
I guess so.
Nobody else do anything at all yet. All right. There's a Morse code A and a Morse code B. Give me a sec.
Is there complicated wires?
I can't tell yet. Long, short, 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 space. Short, long, short, space. Short, short. All right. Give me Josh on order.
3.575.
Fuck you, baby.
So good.
Is that memory, Brian?
Yeah, you're on memory. And then Give me Rob on Simple Wires, Nick on Maze. Austin on Maze, Nick on Simon.
Give me the display.
It's a 3, but let me get Bear first. Right. Long, space, long, 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 space, short, long, short. All right, Rob, you're on Simple Wires?
Yeah.
There's 6. Red, white, red, yellow, yellow, red. All right, Josh, you got a 3.
Third position.
It's a label 4, position 3.
Fourth wire.
Dope. All right, you can get on Simon with Nick, I guess. Bear, you got something for me? You need repeats.
No, you want to run that by me again?
Sure, okay. I'll get the dips again.
Okay.
Give me a sec. I can't see the green circles right now either because the lights are out, which makes no sense to me. Okay. Short, 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 long. Mm-hmm. Short. Long, short, long, short. And that's the first 3. All right, Austin, we got column 2. These green circles. Column 5, row 1.
Okay.
Column 3, row 5.
Okay.
Red triangle is column 6, row 2.
Mm-hmm.
And white square, a.k.a. me, is column 1, row 4.
3.595, I think.
3.5.
This one's throwing me for some reason.
You said column 1, row 4?
Column 1, row 4.
All right. Right, down, left, down, right, 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 up, 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 right, up, right, down.
Wow, you have guided me through the dark, and I have arrived safely. All right. By the way, Simon is blinking yellow. We have no strikes, and there is a vowel. Don't give me the color yet, though, just for a second. Okay. All right, Josh, you got a 3 in the display.
Perfect. That's going to be button in the first position.
That's label 2, position 1.
Display.
Display is 1.
That is button the same label as you pressed with stage 2. That is label 2.
Label 2 is in position 2 this time.
Okay. Ready?
Then it's a 4 in the display.
Okay. Same position as you pressed in stage 2, which is position 1.
Okay, that's label 1, position 1. And then display is 4.
Button the same label as you pressed in stage 3. Which is label 2.
Label 2, position 3. You're good. All right, Simon, we got blue blinking. Oh, we got yellow blinking. Yellow blinking.
Yeah, it's green.
Okay, green.
Did you say a blinking?
And then it's yellow red.
It's green, green blue.
Okay. Yellow, red, green.
Green, blue, yellow.
Okay. Then we got yellow, red, green, red.
Green, blue, yellow, blue.
Dope. All right. I want to run through this Morse code one more time. Just to make sure. Okay.
Okay.
So I'm just going to wait for the first one to come around again.
All right.
It's going to take maybe like no time.
I'm pretty sure it's this one.
Short, 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 long.
Mm-hmm.
Short.
Yeah, it's this one.
Long, short, long, short. 3.595?
Mm-hmm.
That's correct. Nailed it!
Yeah!
We did it!
We completed it?
Yeah!
Hey!
All right!
Well done!
We even had 30 seconds left over to do nothing.
Nice.
All right, that was, all you had to do was like, be literally perfect the whole time.
Bear has ascended.
It wasn't that I didn't trust Bear. Is that he said, I don't know, this one's throwing me. So I said, yeah, you know, we'll put it in and not hit collect until we know.
Because
when you have an E in there, the single short, actually, like, it's difficult to parse that from the other letters. So that often throws it off, I think.
Oh, that was good stuff. All right, let's make it, like, a little harder.
I'm going to get complicated wires if it's fucking into me, dude. I'm determined.
I think
someone ended up getting it like a long time ago when we were playing.
I'm gonna fucking get it.
Fox is really good at complicated wires.
Ah, Fox is the one.
All right, so we got one more module, 30 more seconds.
Okay.
You are not allowed to look at the bomb defusal manual. All right. Wait, you guys what? Are. You guys are.
No, none of us can.
Bear Morse code. No complicated wires. Bear Morse code. Rob Budden. Josh Memory. Austin Mays. Nick Simon.
Display.
Display is 2. Let me give Bear his Morse code first.
Gotcha.
Starts with long, short, short, short. Long, long, long. Long, short, short, long. Okay, display is a 2.
Position 2.
Position 2. It's label 1, position 2. Rob, it's a yellow button that says hold.
FRK, more than 2 batteries?
FRK, more than 2 batteries. Let me check. No FRK, not more than 2 batteries.
Okay, hold.
It is a white stripe, which is a 1 in any position.
Yeah.
All right, correct. Josh, your next one is going to be a 1 on the display.
Labeled 4.
That's label 4, position 1. But I need a second.
Yep.
Label 4, position 1. Okay.
Yeah, display.
Nick Simon is blinking green.
Yep.
And
vowel or no vowel?
There is a vowel and no strikes for now. And your display is a 2, Josh.
Okay. Let's see. This is 3. Label as you pressed in stage 1. That label is 1.
Label 1, position 3. All right, Austin.
Mm-hmm.
One green circle is column 2, row 4.
Okay.
One is column 5, row 2.
Okay.
The goal is column 3, row 1.
Okay.
And then bottom right is, like, the very bottom right coordinate is where we start. But Josh,
right.
You have display of 2.
I'm that ready. Is... You good?
Okay. Wait for Josh to get this one.
Okay. First position.
First position. Label 2, position 1. All right, I'll take yours, Austin.
Up, 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 left, up, left, down, left, down, left, down, left, up, up, right, up, right.
Holy fuck, that's correct.
It's like almost ASMR, isn't it?
Yeah. Bear, do you have yours?
Yeah, it's a 3.535.
Okay, can you go to simple wires after that?
Display. Mm-hmm.
Display is a 1. And Rob, can you go to the ABC 1, 2, 3 one?
Yeah.
Okay. Press 1.
Okay, press label 1?
Yes.
All right, you're good. Go take a break. Nick, you got me on Simon.
Yeah. Simon is going to start with yellow.
Okay. Correct. And then it is green-red.
Green red is yellow blue.
Okay. Green red blue.
Yellow blue red.
Okay, that's done. Do I have anybody on simple wires right now? It's Bear, right?
Yeah,
Bear.
You got me.
Okay, I have 6 wires. You ready for the sequence?
Yeah.
Red, yellow, black, yellow, white, white. Now, Rob.
Yeah.
Blue B.
Blue B cut.
Blue A.
Blue A cut.
Red A.
Don't cut.
Sweet. Blue C.
Blue C, don't cut.
Red A.
Don't cut.
Blue A.
Cut.
Correct. Blue C.
Don't cut.
Correct. Red B.
Red B, don't cut.
And black C.
Black C, cut.
Okay, that one's done. Bear, you got simple wires?
Cut the fourth wire.
Yo, that was the easiest bomb of all time.
GG.
Holy shit. Well,
1.5 minutes left. I think we should end on that as a good note that erases the last, like, 45 minutes of disaster.
Well done, well done.
Good job. See, we were starting to get it there. They should use this game for, like, job interviews, man.
Yeah.
You want to know if the dude to your left is getting rattled after, you know, 30 seconds.
Yeah.
If you're going to work at, you know, the Staples or Business Depot. Anyway. Thanks for watching. Why don't we take some time to pimp our channels? We'll start with Bear.
Hey, I'm BearTaff. You can follow me on Twitter, Twitch, and YouTube. That's BearTaff everywhere. And a few of us are going to be starting up a Civ 6 series, I think, pretty soon. So We'll look out for that. It's going to be fun.
Yeah. That we are.
How about you, Rob?
Yeah, hi, I'm Rob, also known as Alpaca Patrol. You can find me everywhere at Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube at Alpaca Patrol. On Twitter, you can find my Discord. It's the pinned link, and you should go join, and it's a fun place. On my YouTube, we have Ultimate Chicken Horse, and as Bear mentioned, some Civilization 6 is going to be coming very soon. And then on Twitch, I've been doing Poke Month pretty much every day. We just started on Omega Ruby today, and we're going to be balls deep in Pokemon until Sun and Moon comes out, and then we're just going to quit. We're just going to give up when Sun and Moon comes out and never get played anymore. no, we're going to play Sun and Moon too. So come by on Twitch. It's been a good time. I've been enjoying it.
Dope. And then we'll go with Austin.
Yeah, I'm Austin. You can find me at twitch.tv/last_gray_wolf. Stream every single day from 1 to 6 p.m. Central Time. Still playing Gungeon and Pokemon as well. Playing the same game as Rob's playing now. So come give me a watch, except probably not this week because I'm moving on Friday. So I'm not going to be here for most of the week.
Sweet. How about you? This is Josh.
Yeah. Hey, I'm Josh. I'm also going to be playing Civ 6, but by myself. Without anyone else. Check it out. Never.
Wonderful.
So you're not even going to stream it.
I'm just going to play it on my off time.
That's pretty sweet, though.
Yeah,
all right. It's a fun game.
Charles, a.k.a. Nick.
Yeah, hey, everybody. I'm Charles, a.k.a. Nick. Apparently, that's my name now. You can find me over at youtube.com/RockleySmile if you're interested, over on Twitter at @RockleySmile, and here on twitch.tv/RockleySmile. I might take a little break and then come back later tonight and do some weird stuff. Or maybe I'll play To the Moon tonight. I haven't decided yet. Maybe. But I'm going to be...
Oh, you're going to do it?
Do it!
Holy shit.
I've been waiting for this moment my whole
life,
dude.
It won the poll. Like, everyone wanted me to play it.
It did? Oh, fuck yeah, boy. It was losing for the longest time.
Well, then, yeah. It came out on top and then linked to the past second, so I might just do both of them.
Fuck yeah, boy. Who cares?
Yeah. So anyway, follow me on Twitter for if I do that or not.
Sweet. How about you, me?
Hey, I'm Bear Taffy. I run exclusively disarming bombs content over on youtube.com/BearTaffy. You can find me deciphering Morse code and cutting simple wires in my free time.
Bear, why are you so good at Morse code, man?
I don't know, man. It was just like
good at Morse code.
It's just having a military dad and it innately makes your genes better at deciphering dots and dashes.
I don't know about the rest of you, but like I only know Morse code from Keep Talking.
Yes.
Yeah.
You also did?
Come on.
That's not fair, man.
No, I never, like, studied the actual